Oh, okay.
You just let me know if I need to fire it.
Sounds good.
Imagine.
Oh, lighting. Pre-firing.
He's shooting out lights.
Okay.
Imagine Retton.
One and done.
Nice.
Thank you. I think that may have... No. Not a scav.
Did your quest finish?
I don't think so. Whose quest is that? That's...
Jaeger.
Good loot. I'll go ahead and pack it up.
Alright.
I can empty the stuff from my raid bag and just grab it if you want. Or you got the pillow.
Jaeger, shooter, no?
Alright, cover me.
Yep. Is it Tarkov Shooter 3?
No, it's
he got an Anna.
It's a separate quest. It's not a Tarkov Shooter or anything.
Okay.
Schmidl. Thank you so much for too much, Schmidl.
Did you already finish it?
I appreciate you.
I don't know. Maybe.
I've already done mine, so I don't even know what the name of the
pardon me,
is.
I'm still,
I broke my leg. I had a tremor.
Doing my I'm going live post shit everywhere thing.
Is your leg still broken?
Yeah, it's still broken.
It should have counted if you haven't finished the quest. So it was only 2 kills that you needed while doing it.
Yeah, it was.
Ooh, woo.
Just.
So do you have the quest at all? Like,
ooh,
from Jaeger? I've got him covered. Don't worry about it.
Oh,
I'm
okay. From Jaeger, I've got Tarkov Shooter. That's all
ooh,
I got.
Presser off.
Keep scrolling. Just.
Oh, place. No. What? It didn't count. That was totally a fucking headshot, though.
I mean, it had to have been.
What exactly is the task?
Get a headshot with a trimmer.
Oh. Would you actually
a trimmer?
Do you actively
yeah.
have a trimmer?
I do.
Yeah, might he's not, got a broken leg.
Might not have been a headshot.
It was.
I mean,
like, head eyes, it was. I'm 100%.
I mean,
maybe it counted as thorax or some shit because desync.
That would suck.
I mean,
well,
your
I mean,
quest
it's
isn't
whatever.
Done, so.
Wait. Are you at mid sandbags or are you at the back?
It doesn't have to be a distance away, though.
Yeah,
No. I'm asking for a different reason. Are you at mid sandbags or are you at the back?
Mid.
Okay. Angle of adjustment at the mid sandbags isn't as clean as when you're all the way at the back. So it's very likely that you did hit it. What?
I knew he looked a little scabby
from
his pants.
That could do it.
All right.
But no, same
he
statement.
He had some good loot on him, but.
Same statement,
I mean,
though. Mid sandbags, not as clean as laying all the way at the back.
Fair enough, yeah.
You also hit the railing a lot when you're at mid.
Yeah. One of my cleaner.
Search.
Yippers.
I gotta find one of them bots that lets me, like, automatically post all my go live shit to all
Ross
my socials.
Fucking arguing. Dude does a scav all the time. Yeah, I noticed when
you
grabbed the tag, it wasn't there.
So he has all the loot from the other PMCs that the first guy killed. That's funny. He brought it down for us.
That's awesome. I love that.
Tiger.
The best.
Hey, Tiger.
Where's the STM, though? Oh, no, these are for the Vector.
This is a relatively new song, though.
You're looking at Indiana.
It came out late last year. Or you just mean, like, my startup tunes?
Boopity-doopity-doopity-doop.
We
have...
And then he had one tag, which was killed by Menslayer. Snailer. Menslayer.
Huh.
Which is right there.
Right. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to fit all this because...
That's what she said?
Oh, there's the Vector.
Yeah.
Okay.
he also had an extra gun, which is right here.
Okay. Hey, can I have a scav gun if he still has it?
He does not.
Damn it.
Oh, I have one more. Oh, damn it.
Oh. All good.
One more mag as well.
For the Vector?
Yeah.
Thank you for the lurk, Fudge.
You're welcome, Steve.
Fudge, are you streaming now?
Jesus, dude, I don't know what to do with all this.
Yeah, yeah, okay. I'll be doing that.
Gladly take whatever you tell me.
Absolutely.
Thank
dude.
You, Dollface.
Like,
have a good stream.
If you wanna...
Oh.
Yeah, I'd be willing to do that.
Oh, okay.
I'm already walking out of this raid 300,000 rubles richer because I have an intel on my ass.
Right.
It's Steph, turn on Bitbot, asking for a friend.
In my case.
Steph, quick, turn on Bitbot, asking for a friend.
Oh my god!
Quick.
Why?
Because Vale's got an intel on his ass and he's going to make a lot of money.
Fudge?
Yes, Vale.
There would be a reckoning.
What do you mean there would be a reckoning?
There would be a reckoning.
I don't even know what that word means. How dare you? How could you? No, seriously, what does that mean?
I held a grudge over you simply selling a fucking STM.
Yeah, but that was in my inventory for weeks.
Well, you'll know when it's on when it InstructBot says something in chat.
Ooh, InstructBot. Oh, InstructBot.
Oh, it's having an update. Hold on.
Damn it. Look, just aim at him casually. Don't make it obvious. Vale, ignore the words I'm saying.
I'm not going to ignore the words you are saying.
Ignore them all. You don't need to know what's going on, Vale. Stiff is out here planning atrocities of his own volition. I have nothing to do with it.
Nah, I ain't doing shit. I'm just turning on InstructBot.
Imagine. Can you just imagine? Stiff, I can't believe that you would risk Vale's life like that.
I said I was going to turn it on anyway today.
Oh, okay.
So this is just a good time to do it, I guess.
Not very homie-like of you.
Not very what?
That's not very homie of you, you know?
I mean...
Hey.
What's imagine. Up?
You all packed up?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'll take this.
What's in Health Resort 205, West Wing?
Good shit.
Like what?
That's a good key. There's LEDX spawns, there's weapon like cases and shit.
So I should sell this to therapist.
Check how much it is on the flea first.
250.
Yeah, you should keep that key.
Alright. We should pack up and leave because that's probably lobby.
I mean it might be.
10 minutes.
That's
train's gone.
Okay, Fudge. And Vale, everybody else in InstructBot is running.
Quick. Where is he?
Do not fucking aim at me. I have no faith in Fudge right now.
Oh, come on.
I have a GL, so if you got a single shot, that's what I would suggest.
Oh, you know, I don't have that. However, I do have 17 mag dumps, so if you could aim in that general direction for me.
Are you good, Vale?
Fudge. Fudge.
Are you good?
No fucking shot!
He lived!
I'm alive, but fuck you. Stop it.
GL's,
right now.
GL's gone. I put it away.
Connor, you got an ad?
Let me go get my bag, hold on.
Aw, baby.
Good
you're
gracious.
Subbed. You shouldn't be getting ads.
You may not want to be around me right now, Nick.
Yeah.
Listen. That was the cleanest attempt ever.
It was a good try.
Yeah, it was a good try.
If he had ran backwards, it would have got him.
Oh, no. Oh, it's been a month since you subbed. Oh, okay. Has it been that long already? Aw.
Should I steal this T20 too? Meh.
I mean, you could, but that wouldn't be very nice.
No point, really.
I mean, it's ruble.
Like what, 10K or something?
Nah. 220 worth more than that, isn't it?
I don't know.
God damn.
That's just my estimate.
Grenade launcher.
Oh, Vale.
Vale, you feeling a little bitter right now? Okay.
I almost died.
Vale, how red were you?
Not at all.
Oh, okay.
I closed the door just in time.
No, the grenade made it in.
Yeah, that went inside there, homie.
It was behind. It blew up behind you.
No, it blew up in front of me.
Desync. Desync. Desync.
Yeah, that's desync. It blew up behind you.
Imagine.
God.
Well, listen, Vale, I got to ask you a very technical question. I want you to go with me on this. But did you die, though?
I think the answer is no.
Okay, then. Then clearly, he's fine. Everything's okay. No big deal.
I don't know, dude. That was kind of dirty.
Listen.
I feel bad about that one.
Do you?
No, not really.
I was gonna say, do you really feel a little bad about
first
it?
First intel that I have had all fucking wipe out of a raid, and you're gonna fucking try to GL me.
Yes.
Yeah, Fudge, that's terrible.
Stiff, you're the one that turned on BitBot. You're contributing to my contributing to my fucking delinquency, all right?
All right, your delinquency is really funny though, so I gotta contribute, you know.
Like as many uses as I have for your channel, I gotta use some of them, right?
Yeah, that's why I turned it back on. I feel bad people are not getting to use their uses
now. I gotta use my uses, bro. It's shit's tired. It's hard out here for a Fudge. Okay, so do we want to go straight into another raid? Y'all want to scav? What's playing here, boys?
I think a scav would be
nice. You want to go on a little scavy scav?
Yeah.
What is your... Sorry, little buddy, right?
Yeah.
Looking a little mad.
Perfect.
Yeah, we're back on our villain arc.
Good, good.
Back on your villain arc, yeah. I would agree.
Vale. Are we a little bitter about something, Vale?
I'm not actually mad, but you scared the shit out of me, so.
Good, I think.
I kind of wish it would have landed, to be honest. It would have been funny.
Okay, see, Vale, that's not even me. That's Stiff wishing for your demise. Okay, that's not even on me. That's on Stief.
Hey, but he's alive, right?
Yes.
So,
yeah. But did you die, though?
which is the good part. Yeah, okay.
Why are you blue?
Space info, by the way, Nick.
What do you mean, blue?
Fuck it. Vale's name was Blue.
Are you okay?
I don't know why my name's Blue.
Are you a Sherpa, Vale?
They got rid of the Sherpas.
No, they got rid of the TTV Sherpas.
Oh.
Yeah.
I shouldn't be a Sherpa. I never applied.
I can't believe how much gear the Sherpas get.
What do you mean?
What do I mean? They get like, okay, so if you do like 12 to 13 Sherpa raids a month, you get like 500 rounds of BP, 855, A1, 993. Like, you get all the highest tier ammo. They can just give it to you.
Wow.
In little care packages. You didn't know about that?
Nah.
You know the comment of, hey, boosting is bad?
Yeah.
You should go take a look what the Sherpas get.
Yeah.
Sherpas are just like BSG approved, no pay boosters.
Oh, wow.
Am I wrong?
No. No, not at all.
I don't fucking know, man.
Yeah, that's why everybody was like, why are you taking a stance against boosting when you boost all the streamers? And then they took away the Sherpa program for streamers, so.
Huh. I'll tell you, man. That's a lot.
And Trey24 Discord for cheating is getting shut down now.
Wait, what?
Because they false banned somebody. Well, BSG false banned somebody.
Who'd they false ban?
A streamer. So if you look at the video, I would have totally thought that shit was cheating too, because the dude came through the door, was looking to the right, and then the guy died. But it was fucking desync, because on the other point of view, he looks right and then looks left and sees the guy and shoots him. It was just so fast that the server didn't keep up with it.
Wow.
And so, okay. So with the Discord, Trey and his team, all they were doing was vetting the clips to see what were bugs, what were desync, what were people just bitching, you know, like, was it actually cheating? So they were vetting it and then sending it to BSG. BSG was supposed to go into the server logs, was supposed to check the game, their game stats, like all of the shit to correspond with whether or not they're actually a cheater or if it was just desync. And they weren't doing that. They were just banning.
Gee, like, fuck.
So BSG didn't hold up their end of it, and so it fell apart.
Oh, well, that lasted.
Yeah.
Okay, well, yeah. This is why we can't have nice things, basically.
No. If BSG was, you know, people of their word, it would have been fine.
Word?
Yeah.
Which word? Suka?
The bird.
Basically, dude.
Alright.
To the loot. Should we try to form a giant pack again?
Shit was funny.
Yeah, I think we had 7 people in total.
No, we had about 11.
Oh, what?
Yeah, we had 11. It was insane. Shit. We had like every player scav on the map.
Oh boy, my favorite shotgun shell ever, 50 BMG.
That supposedly has like no bullet drop. Supposedly.
Let's find out. Hold still.
All right.
Got 22 minutes. I'm going for map.
Yeah, whoever looted this did not know what to look for, because they left behind a shit ton of shit.
Where are you
Most
at?
Most people that loot caves and shit don't.
Wait, where are you at, Nick?
I'm just in the train station, on the roof.
Most people don't loot that station, man. It's weird.
I mean, the door was open, though.
Well, yeah, there's a spawn in there.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh, I know where I'm going.
I'm turning around.
I just heard motion on top of the hill. If I find someone on top of my cabinet, someone's getting shot.
I'm about to be up there.
You better not.
About to be.
You better don't.
I'm about to do it.
Then you better scoot your ass all the way over.
Damn it.
Okay, well, first of all, you need to know how to get up there. So, you know.
I'm coming through this door. Do not shoot me.
Stiff, you're embarrassing me, man. Come on. You son of a bitch. Listen here, you. Listen here.
Dude, am I sliding off or no?
Nah.
No.
I hate this. I hate this so much.
Yeah, I hate this too. But I have a fucking drum. You want to be up here with a shotgun?
Yes.
My drum's better.
You know what? You can suck my drum.
Go, fuck!
Motion up top the bunker.
Oh! I just saw somebody by the green truck. Are they crouching? Is that a raider?
No. Left side.
Is that a...
They're coming
in. It's gonna be players.
I think that's a scav, dude.
They're coming in left side, Nick.
Oh.
Is there another one or not?
I don't know.
Also, you're gonna need to check that tag.
I mean, you probably got him.
I might have.
I'm coming in the front.
This is a scav, bro.
Oh no.
Good thing I died.
Yoink. 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 Oh, that's embarrassing. Ha. You want some Keter?
No. Another one. Another one. Another one from the left.
Fudge.
I'm at the entrance.
Зачем, бля, чё? Молодцы, пидоры. Hello, how are you? Was this your friend?
Steve.
He shot us first. Hello?
Stiff, I'm
scared. Two player scavs coming in.
Stiff, I'm scared.
Hello! This man, he murdered my friend, so we murdered him. Yes, yes.
What did you say?
Yes!
This man dead on the ground murdered my friend, so we have to murder
Holy
him.
Holy shit. Yeah.
The yeah, worst. Fucking bad player scav. Piece of shit. Sutka, Blair.
Suka. Wait, who shot at the guy first? Was it Vale?
No.
No, he shot first. The guy did.
Did he actually?
Yeah.
I didn't even shoot.
Oh, okay. All right. Well,
yeah,
you know.
He just lit Vale up.
One of us is getting a karma bump. I don't know who it is, but I'll take it.
It's either me or you, for sure.
Yep.
Oh, well, it ain't. The scab ain't mad at me, so. Again? Okay.
Listen. I'm going to map.
Damn it.
Use my head.
Train's here too.
Yeah.
Y'all should have some raiders soon, I think.
Yeah. Nope, those are still the same scabs.
They'll come up from the bottom from here, Nick.
Oh, okay.
Or from the train station. From the left.
My door doesn't open, right?
No.
You see, the thing is, they started from the bottom, now they're here.
Oh. I see a lot of movement out there.
Yeah, there is.
I asked the guy, any raiders? He goes, I'm a scab.
He didn't understand the assignment.
No, he didn't.
Oh my god, we've assembled the pack again. We've done it.
Yes, the most dreaded question of all.
Here.
Not your server.
That's me, Stiff, you asshole.
Yeah, I know.
Shoot him again, Stiff. For the betterment of all mankind. Oh god, why did I just hear a gunshot, Stiff?
God, oh,
it was an AI that got me. I killed the scab!
Oh,
and I got my rep for it.
Nice. You might have gotten the rep, but I have the sack of loot.
Oh, yeah. I died anyway.
Oh, no.
That's funny.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you, Vale. Listen. All I know is that there ain't no goddamn loot down here. One dead scav, one dead PMC, and nothing in between. And I hate it.
Well, Vale, are you just gonna scoop up me and Stiff's scav stuff?
I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead?
Yeah, Vale
died.
When? How?
When we were ratting.
I'm the reason they have good karma bumps.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, Vale took a shot in the mouth for us.
Wait, Stiff, you still got a karma bump after blasting me?
Yeah, you don't get bad karma for killing your teammates.
Oh. Or good karma. You're
or good
karma.
Yeah,
that's. Yeah, no, teammates just aren't part of the equation.
Damn, I would have played harder.
Womp womp. Were we all playing Russian roulette? What? 360 no scope roulette? Like the fuck?
Flick away, shoot?
Oh my god.
This flick was sticky. He got
you, I'm just too good at hitting heads,
will.
You know?
Okay.
Would you say that it was the stickiest of the icky?
I'm on that sticky. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. It's okay, sweetie. You need your handheld or something?
No, I'm gonna take another bowl. I'll be fine.
Attaboy. We here at the Fudge Grande Show do not condone enjoying the stickiest of the icky outside of legal bounds.
Here in Canada, it is completely legal.
Hey.
Just back in for TOS purposes.
Oh, no, I was finishing a sentence.
Oh, okay.
You gotta have the A in there.
Canada. JK, I love Canada.
You know, there's only one thing I'm jealous of Canada about.
Legal weed. That's
no.
What I'm jealous of.
No.
Free healthcare. Land
no.
Mass.
No.
Freedom.
Man, don't go on with the freedom thing. Everywhere has freedom.
Yeah, you can't even own a handgun, Nick. Let's be real.
Yeah.
Hey, fuck.
Yep. Nope. See? Now you unhemmed yourself up with all that freedom talk.
Oh my god, I could go buy a black MDR right now.
No, good see, y'all you. Got the one thing we don't have. We cannot have. Shelby's shawarma.
Oh, jeez.
Dude, why don't we have shawarma?
No, we do have shawarma. We just don't have Shelby's.
I haven't seen shawarma around me.
Really?
Maybe I'm just not looking for it.
You're probably not looking for it.
If you see Middle Eastern writing, it's a good indication that there's shawarma nearby.
There's not a lot of good Indian, or, well, I guess Swarm is not Indian.
Remember, he's in Texas.
Yes.
Yeah, there's not a lot of Middle Eastern food around here. There's Mediterranean, surprisingly.
Well, you know, if Texas didn't do such a good job of scaring people away in the early 2000s, you know.
Yeah,
you might have more options.
Like Greek, which is very white.
Greek, Italian, Turkish.
Yeah.
There's a lot of Italian seafood and, like, steak places here. And Mexican places.
We've talked about your Italian places, Stiff. We're not gonna, you know.
Oh, we got Brios. Brios is like pretty good.
My brother.
And there's
No.
There's a couple of hole in the wall places like Venezia. Venezia is owned by they're not Italian, they're Albanian, but they're good as fuck anyway. I remember I went and had a conversation with them, and they were like, look, any good Italian restaurant that you're going to find in Texas is going to be Albanians. I was like, really? And he's like, yeah. He's like, I don't know why. He's like, we just make Italian food. And I was like, okay.
They respect the good nibble. It's fine. Yeah.
What do I want to use to do this?
I don't know, but I'm ratting with this GL, I think.
You're going to keep ratting with the AK GL?
Dude, why wouldn't I, you know?
Shotgun blast, kick in the ass, here we go.
Note to self, Stiff must remain behind me at all times. Wait, no, other way. Oh, it's in front of me. Stiff may not be behind me at any time.
I'd stand behind you all day, you know?
I bet you would. I know you like them thick, Stiff, but you stay away from me with that boom tube.
You know? Nope. I make no promises.
Yeah, well. Here, I'm carrying your bag of loot out of that scab for you.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. It's not a bad run for me. You know, that scab had some good money.
Dude, what do you have on him?
A couple motors. Here, I'll tell you when I get out. Hang on. My man's had a couple motors, an MGT, a thermometer, a ratchet, two sets of bolts, some sprats, CMS, bunch of stems, bunch of keys.
Oh.
And an MP5.
Oh.
A found in raid MP5.
Not teabag, not teabag.
Yeah. He had an LS HZ helmet. The faceless mask. Yeah, he had some. Some ruble. You know, he had some ruble. The D fuel. I don't know what this power substation utility key is for, but whatever. Now, you wish to rat the reserve? Is that what I'm understanding?
Oh, we can. Whatever you want to do.
No, no,
I'm down to go back to reserve, though.
No, we can go to reserve. That's fine.
Okay. I just switched out my kit. I thought we were going to interchange.
No.
Wait. Where are we going?
Reserve.
Okay.
Okay.
If reserve doesn't pan out, we can go to Chungus. But I'm not gonna lie, I've been surprised at how populated daytime interchange is. Cause like,
I mean, the mall is usually active. I'm kind of not that surprised.
Yeah, but nighttime is really, really active on account of the tasks.
True. Oh, it's not as bad anymore though, because they lowered the kills to like 5.
Is that what it is?
Yeah. For chumming, you're talking about?
What was it before?
Like 10.
Ugh.
They also lowered the kills for capturing outposts from 12 to 8 now.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, I probably won't have to cheese it.
Oh, did they do that one recently?
Yeah, they did it like today.
Oh, nice. People probably got fed up with endless farming.
Yeah, I mean, that quest just makes you kill Timmies.
I mean,
the only people that are going to the pier are like Timmies, you know, the only people that are going to med camp, I feel like, are Timmies, unless you get like the one fucking loot runner that's going around on woods. But yeah. Even then, they really just hit stashes. They don't go to those places.
Yeah, I suppose that's true.
Right.
I mean, customs is customs. There's going to be always going to be Timmies and always Giga Chads. So, I mean, that's like 50-50.
I've never really understood, you know, why that map is the way that it is.
It's
like,
I think it's just really well made.
Well, no, I mean, that's the thing. It's the place where the Chads go. It's the place where the Timmies go. But the two don't belong together, really.
Yeah.
And it's not as tightly packed as it used to be because they moved a bunch of the tasks around, you know?
Yeah.
Which is good. And I appreciate them having done that. But, like, you know, you used to be locked into customs for your first, you know, felt like forever.
Yeah, now it's like woods. You're, like, there in woods and then, like, a little bit of customs. A
lot of woods.
Yeah.
So much woods.
I hate running woods.
Same.
I don't like it.
Same.
I think that's where I'm going to end up having to get my test drive kills done, though.
Yeah. Well, with the changes they made to it. It seems likely.
Yeah, I mean, 60 meters away is going to be just, like, you can't do it in D2. It's not long enough.
That's where I used to get them all.
You might be able to do it on interchange or camping, though.
True, yeah. True,
my
true.
Plan was to do chumming while doing test drive, while doing the night kills task.
Insomnia and chumming.
Yeah, that one. Like, test drive, insomnia, and chumming all at the same time. Every one kill, you get 3 task advanced.
That's pretty crazy. That's really good.
I'm just saying. Like, sometimes you gotta stack up them task assists. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm,
mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And I'll clear the rest of this stuff up later. Here I come.
Yeah, I made a little bit of room myself.
I had to prepare my mutant.
Your mutante?
I got a mutante.
Look, before we go into raid, look at Vale's name. Like, why is it blue?
It's not. Are you colorblind, dude?
We're not friends.
That's what it is.
Welcome back, LT Gray.
Am I blue for you?
You're blue for me.
Wow.
Oh, that makes sense.
Proud of you.
I'm glad we came to this understanding.
I was like, why is Vale blue? If he was green, he would die. Come on, there's enough 90s babies in here at least, or 80s even. Someone should have reacted to that.
To what?
Yeah, ain't me, dude.
I said, why is he blue? And then I said, if he was green, he would die.
Yeah, you lost me.
What are you referencing? Are you just saying,
it's
like, because
he's...
Oh... Wait, is
blue,
that what the lyric
I was
is?
Green, I would, yeah.
I thought it was just Dabu Dee Dabu Die the whole time.
It's not Dabu Dee Dabu Die.
That song actually has lyrics?
It does.
No, get the fuck out of here. That song doesn't have fucking lyrics. No way.
No, I'm for sure, dude.
Hang on. I'm looking this
He's
up.
He's looking it up.
No. Look. 20 some odd years of my life have gone by since that song was released, and you're telling me 20
some odd years, yeah.
Yeah. Like, I was 11 when that came out.
Shame.
Like, we're talking like 24 years here.
She's also 24. I'm 27.
I'm blue. Daba dee daba die. Repeated.
If I was green, I would die.
Hold on. Not actually a lyric, my guy.
Yeah, I don't see that anywhere in there.
That's not a real lyric.
Where the fuck did I
Wait. This is the 2009 remix that I'm looking at, though.
I'm looking at the original lyrics from 1998. Those lyrics do not exist.
Really?
Really.
Bro, he just fucking, what is it? Mandela affected himself?
He really did.
Whoa. Hold on.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna get settled in my spot, and I'm gonna do my own research on my end.
Yeah, you go right ahead.
Because me and Haley were super fucking sure about this.
Now I also have a question. Did Tinkerbell ever come out and touch the top of the castle for the Walt Disney?
No. One Mandela effect at a time, Vale. Come on, man. We can only fuck with reality one at a time here.
Yeah, it's true. I also don't.
Hold on.
Really answer that.
The claim that the lyrics are, "I'm blue. If I was green, I would die." Although the lyrics are confirmed to be, "I'm blue. Daba dee daba die." The band debunked the misheard lyrics and changed the song title to, "I'm blue. Daba dee."
Oh.
So.
Okay, so that was something floating around at some point.
Yeah, no, it was a misheard lyric.
Okay. Oh, great. And I forgot to buy a new SJ.
I didn't.
Blue, da ba dee da ba doo. It's gonna be stuck in my head now.
Ah, this man out here trying to fuck with my reality, man. I don't like it.
Bro, you just fucked with mine. What do you mean?
It's like, I'm old as hell. I was around when that song came out, goddammit. You're gonna tell me there's words.
Born in 95, I'm pretty sure I was too, but I was pretty young.
He's just not Dominique.
Oh, sweetie, I could be your dad.
Wow. Bud, do you want to be my dad?
No.
I think they literally talk about
I mean,
how
both our dads are dead, dude.
Okay,
can
go
you
clean your
dad?
Room. Go clean
our
your room.
Room is clean.
No, it's not.
Can I send Haley to do it?
Fuck.
No, you
hate
can't
having
send
a dad.
Haley to do it.
Yeah.
Motherfucker, did you just say I hate having a dad?
Dome what? Looks good.
Does it?
As good as Dome can look.
Go clean your goddamn room. And don't give me the it's clean business. Your clean is very different from my clean.
God, I hate having Fudge as a dad now.
God damn it. I renounce you from my succession. I renounce succession to you.
Too bad.
Whoa, what? You renounce succession?
Yeah,
so
absolutely.
So you don't
want to
succeed? Wait.
I'm not going to lie, dude. I did that with my father because of his debt. I did not want anything of his. I didn't want his debt. I didn't want his car. No. He had like 30,000 worth of debt and maybe 10,000 worth of assets.
Ow.
No insurance.
Listen, if you want to be emancipated, you're going to have to pay me back for all the birthday gifts, all the Christmas gifts, all the driving I did to school functions.
That'll be easy.
Yeah?
What do you do? Like a dollar a mile? So I can work that out.
Yeah.
It's 0 miles and 0 functions because you're an absentee father. So I owe you a grand total of $0.
Yeah, but you got to pay me for the hypothetical ones that I was supposed to go to.
Okay. So in this whole 30-second interaction that we just had just now.
Yes.
What?
You had 0 events.
Yeah, but scheduled. I'm talking about like going all the way back to when you were born.
Still absentee and not paying for this.
No, you gotta
sounds
pay.
Sounds like a scam.
Nope. You wanted a dad.
Oh,
dad's comes
sorry,
with fees.
Sorry. I closed the door on someone.
Yeah, mine came with fucking hospital fees.
Wait. Am I the last man? No.
I'm already heading down. I think Stiff is the one last one.
Yep,
yeah.
I'm last.
Yeah, you gotta pay the papa tax.
Papa this, bitch.
I was about to say, I can pop some Aim Haiti.
Why don't you pop these nuts?
Alright, I'm here.
Do it. Closed.
Time to go break my legs, do-da. Time to go break my legs, do-da-do-da-day.
Money says we have power already. Don't quote me.
I'd be confident on that statement. Fucking son of a bitch, pop the bleed, but no.
Guess what? Power's on.
There it is.
Yep.
Alright.
Give me the good keys. Wow. It's the pack of cigarettes my dad went out to get and never found. Now, if I find a carton of milk down here, swear to God. Oh, you better not be milk. Don't you dare be milk. Okay.
Somebody in safe room?
Yeah, me.
Okay. Cool. Sounds like almost the same as like wood, you know? So.
Yeah. I'm coming back out of the down below.
Yeah. It'd be a shame if somebody single shotted. Nope, too late. Fudge as he ran past, you know?
Hey, Steph. Steph. Got that for you. You shitter.
Oh, thanks, dude. You're welcome. My ass was kind of itching. I didn't wipe it good last time.
You know, you're really supposed to handle that hygiene, son.
Well, you never taught me, Dad.
Yes, I did. I 100% taught you how to wipe your own ass.
No.
First, you use the paper. And then you get a bleach-covered rag.
Oh, God.
Please don't do that. Please don't drag bleach water across your anus.
That sounds terrible.
Yeah, probably would be. That's painful.
Sounds
sounding.
Like something some people would do.
I mean, we already know a guy who likes to put, you know, biofreeze on his Johnson, so.
Oh, Jesus. I forgot about that.
I don't know how.
That's so weird, man.
I don't know how you possibly could have forgotten that.
Oh.
Like, that will actually haunt my dreams.
I guess I should turn my laser off this time because I'm not firing right away.
Forgot it for just a second as I have put biofreeze on my back.
Uh-huh.
I can't even look at this biofreeze right now. Putting it away.
Have you ever had a body wash with
menthol?
Yeah.
Yep.
No.
That's just shocking surprise the first time. Shocking.
It's it's the kind of minty flavor one doesn't expect.
Absolutely. And in places you don't expect. Like la-di-da, I'm in a hot shower. Why am I my balls in the Arctic Ocean?
Would concern and surprise you.
Feel like you goddamn dipped your balls in snow in the Antarctica the first time.
No, that sounds awful. Sure why would does. You why would you want body wash with menthol?
So I don't like, know.
It wakes you up.
So there's
Mel, you're doing that thing again where your volume's low.
Oh, is this better?
Yes.
Whoosh.
So there's there's body fall or ugh.
You're good at words, huh?
English is my first language.
Sure.
It does wake you up. There's also a couple different skincare products that use menthol that you don't realize. It's mostly skincare, though.
Boy, oh boy. That still sounds
gives
terrible.
A cooling effect.
No, I'm good.
So, yeah, putting that on your junk. It'll wake you up in the morning.
Hey, Steph, what you looking at?
My phone.
Why are you looking at your phone?
Because there ain't nothing going on screen.
Yeah?
I'm also looking at the menthol body wash right now. And Dove makes some.
Yep.
So, Hi, my name is Stiff Genie. And there's nothing I love
more
than a big
old
mouthful of
Axe.
Fudge Grande special Italian-style cock meat sandwich.
Was it the Phoenix?
So I was like silver or something. I don't know why the fuck I was washing my body with something silver.
I just had to play a Stiff Genie ad.
Did you?
Yes.
You know how you can fix that, right?
How's that? Clear. Not that kind of ad, Stiff.
Oh.
No, I played an ad.
Ah, I see.
The finest ad. A special Italian style ad.
Oh my god.
Never getting rid of that clip, Stiff. I need you to know that. I'm gonna have that clip forever.
Good, because I'm not remaking it again.
Yes, you are. See, I gotta get you in, like, a suit in front of, like, a strip mall shop. Like some Better Call Saul grade shit.
Yeah, you want me to fucking, I could put on a suit, you know, right now. I got one.
Yeah?
Yeah, I could go put it on, you know.
No, we need some, like, I'm willing to commit a budget to this.
If you're willing to commit a budget, I'm willing to do it.
Like, I will give you a sufficient sum of cash to pay for the gas to a strip mall.
Okay.
Buy lunch and a sixer of beer.
I don't drink.
Okay, fine. Then a fancy milkshake.
Okay. I'll take a milkshake.
Yeah, see?
All right, so what do you want me to do?
I need some production value here, Steve. I need you to, like, roll in front of this. Like, the camera needs to be on a strip mall shop. Possibly one that sells chicken.
Okay.
And I need you to just walk into view and read the script. Like, I need some production value out of this, man.
I got a DSLR, dude. I can make it look real nice.
And I mean, if you have to dub the audio over top, I mean, we can do that too. Because it's got to sound clean.
Yeah, it's probably going to end up happening.
You know?
Yeah. A chest rig somewhere that can keep the camera stable.
Oh, shit.
Hey, yo.
Vale, that's in Texas.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. That scared the shit out of me.
Fuck was that?
Nothing.
Oh.
Alright, where you at, Fudge? I'm gonna aim at you next time.
No. Don't look at me. Don't look at me! Is it safe?
It's safe. I stopped looking. I'm back at the door.
Alright, great.
Yo, can you hear me turning my laser on and off?
Wait, not like right now.
I'm spamming it on and off. So if you have the GL open, it bugs your laser sound. Nice.
Why isn't it shooting, Stiff?
What do you mean?
I did it again. It didn't fire.
Maybe because I was spamming T. I don't know.
Okay, give me back my use, please.
Stop. These are like 20k a piece. Don't waste my grenades. Especially with mag dumps.
Hey, man. They're my mag dumps.
Yeah, but I feel bad. You're not getting your whole use.
You know.
Do you spin left or do you spin right when you 360?
I spin right.
Oh my fucking god, I hit the best.
But it'll start firing the second I start spinning, so it's gonna hit like over here.
Will it?
Yeah, pretty sure.
Huh.
I mean, you can give it a go if you want. Okay, another 20k down.
How's your rubles right now, Steve?
Got a mil.
Okay. How many of them nades did you bring with you?
I got four more, including the one that's in there.
Oh, okay. Hmm.
Yeah, you want me to look your direction, or...?
You can't.
I mean, I could just move.
I mean, you could, but... not from there.
This is fair.
Yeah. But do you see where I am, Steve?
No.
Okay, then.
Now I do.
Are you pocket watching, huh? I see you, Steve. I see you.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. Mm-hmm. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine, Steve. Let's see. What other uses do I have?
A shit ton.
That's true. How many
confirmed... Pretty sure you still have, like... Yeah, I was going to say, I'm pretty sure you still have all that shit, too.
I have a confirm leave and an alt-F grenade. Hello?
Hi.
What's you doing over there, Vale?
I don't know. What am I doing?
Show me your toes?
Yeah, I'm showing your toes. Do you like them?
Should I make
free.
A...
It's nice toe.
Should I make a bitbot use that, like, makes me spin in a circle and fire the GL randomly?
No.
That sounds like a good idea.
No. Also, look at all the holes on that door. No one shot that door yet.
Yeah. Oops. It's not my fault.
It's like 50% your fault.
No.
Yeah. Also, the AK grenade launcher is definitely OP.
Yeah, it's really fucking good.
Like, compared to the 40 mil? Very OP.
The 40 mil is so ass. They just need to make it so the grenades for the AK one actually explode at the distance that they're supposed to. Because right now they explode at the shortest distance of the 40 mil.
I mean, are you complaining?
No, I'm not. Not right now, but when I die to one, I'm gonna.
Oh, okay. You mean like Vale and Booty did on Sunday?
Oh, is that what happened?
It happened to Booty. Vale, did you die to a grenade too?
No. No, I got shot in the head.
That's right. 5581. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Booty, he got GL'd.
Oh.
By an AK-101.
Oh.
Rough.
What I'm using right now.
And then I threw the most Hail Mary grenade of my life. I guessed.
And you got him?
Oh, I got him.
Hell yeah.
And then I spent way too long trying to sort loot, realized I wasn't actually at my own extract, and then got killed by another PMC.
Wow.
While loaded down with all the other PMC's loot that we had killed.
Jeez.
Yeah. So he had a nice payday, but, you know. The suffering. Where are these PMCs at?
I don't know, dude. It's power on? Power's on, yeah.
Power's been on since we got here.
Well, where the fuck are they? I'm about to go up there.
You're about to go up there?
I'm about to go up there and find out.
Well, go on then.
About to ask them some questions. No, I can't go, because if I go, Vale's going to confirm leave me. I have to have Vale's permission.
No, I'm not going to confirm to leave you.
But I might.
You're good.
I don't trust this. That was too high-pitched.
Are you saying I have a voice?
I'm saying I don't know.
A suspicious voice right now?
But I'm saying that one's different from your regular voice.
Yeah, I wouldn't confirm leave you.
I might.
Well, I just ain't gonna move then. I'd rather get confirmed leave here where I can get my AKGL back.
Oh, okay.
I don't have another one.
Oh, okay.
I use them every time I find them.
I see.
Fuck, man.
Well, good thing we don't have anyone on door. Jesus.
If you got somebody on long haul, I can look down that way, too.
Like, fuck you, Ken.
I would very much like you to keep...
Oh, wood.
Hope you had a chance to reload.
Yeah, I already did.
I got him.
Yeah, Nick's gotta take it, though.
If I miss, it's all him. But I don't miss.
He's very dead.
Woo! He thought he was sneaky with it. He tried to do a little lean, geeky dude. Nah. That don't matter.
He either killed somebody or he's got somebody else's gear.
Oh, wow.
Did a scav?
No. I think he was level 25.
Yeah, no, sure. I got the quest done.
Nice.
So I can switch out someone if they want long haul. That's all I need.
Oh, he's killed a lot of people.
How many?
Okay.
Whole.
There's two.
That man, thick.
Let me go see my mans. Let me go see what this guy had.
How many tags, Vale?
He's got two tags.
Okay. Oh, 13. What is this rig? I've never seen this.
Three tags.
Was it an A18?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Um
got three tags and an unconfirmed guy. What was the name of the guy that you...
Ile? I don't know how to say his name.
There's two tags from him and then one from another person.
All in the rig, I'm guessing?
No, in his backpack.
Oh, okay.
And then the other one is in his pocket.
That's a great name.
Aeoli?
Nah, by my feet picks.
Oh, I've killed that guy before.
Yeah, it's a good name.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. Oh. MP7 in there too. I haven't seen a Cayman yet this wave. What the fuck? No.
Who's going down?
I am.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to map.
Going to map?
I'm coming.
Yep.
I gotta restart my game after this. My FPS is bad.
Hello?
Сука, ёбнули нашего!
Oh, what's up, Scab, brother?
We are but player Scabs. Hello!
Three of us come up?
Yep. Hello. There's one in the dead pums.
There's definitely a player scavenging here somewhere. You good?
Yep.
Is he dead?
That's not a player though.
Yeah, but is it dead?
Yeah, it's dead.
Okay, well, I found a bunch of dead players.
I'm alive, I'm fine.
Alright.
I'm hearing all of that crystal clear.
Are you really?
It's dead.
Nice.
Do raiders spawn with MDRs?
Tan ones? Tan MDRs?
Yeah.
Yeah, they do.
Okay.
Why? Did you find one?
Yeah, I just have never seen one found in a raid like that. Oh, yeah. Here's the raiders. Yeah.
There's a bunch in the office, too.
Yeah, all in power hall, there's a bunch.
They all looted?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Somebody's coming sandbag side. They just pulled out a nade.
Careful. Changing my outfit.
I'm in the power hallway. I think I got one. I'm dead. They impacted me.
Where were you?
I was in power hall. You're right on my body.
I know.
You come through.
It's a fucking player scout.
Are you going off right now?
I just killed a player, Scav. In power. You good, Vale?
There's another one still up because I didn't get the one.
What are you? There's a raid bag down there.
Down where? Down here?
Vale, you alive?
Where?
still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Are you alive?
No, yes, I'm still alive.
Where are you? In the office still?
Yeah.
Where in D2?
Main office.
Okay.
Don't take my raid bag.
You want me to hide it?
Running the power
no,
away.
I want Fudge to take it so he can put all my shit in it.
I need you to give me some comms, perfect. Please. Vale, are you healing?
Yeah. Did you kill him?
I killed a scab.
There were two.
Yeah, well, I've killed two.
Okay. All right. That's all I heard were the two.
Stiff, where's the raid bag? You're not wearing it.
No, Nick has it.
Yeah, it's in D2.
God damn it, Stiff.
Huh?
Oh, is this another player? Or is this Stiff?
There's a lot of dead players in there.
Honestly, if you could just bring the gun, I don't really care about the other shit.
Oh, God. Fail. Thanks. That spawned right behind me.
Yeah.
Alright. Can you get his rig?
I might not be able to. I might be able to, actually, now that I look at the switchback.
Just drop
an MP or a AK or M4.
Okay.
Where's his rig?
It was on his body. You were standing on it.
Where?
The TV-110 that you were just looking in.
Oh, I have his foot back then. Yeah, I got his rig and his helmet and shit.
Gotcha.
Appreciate it. I knew the grenade that guy had was a fucking impact, too.
Why is that, Stiff?
Because I heard him pull it, hold it, and then his friend jumped, and he peeked in through it. I just couldn't get turned in time because of the inertia I had with the bag on.
Gotcha. You know, that player scab was talking a whole lot of shit.
Yeah, what was he saying?
What was his what?
What was he saying?
Nick,
did you get out?
Yeah.
What? What if they needed help?
I'm
fine.
Alright.
No, he was just, Vale was shooting at him. He was calling Vale dog shit, stuff like that.
Oh, good. Yep. Glad he got put down.
Jeez, what a guy.
Dusty.
Yellow.
Dustman.
It seems like you guys are busy, so I just sat here quietly.
I appreciate it.
I didn't even see you were in here.
I've been in here since I hit the bottom of the thing.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Should have paid attention.
Good job, Steph.
Okay.
What a guy.
What a fucking guy.
Company.
I know.
You guys need to get out of there.
Is that your door?
Yeah. Did you pick up the M4A1?
Yes. need to go. Other way. Movement on our right as well. Hello? Hello? Hello?
You changed fire rates and shit. It's creeping up.
We are scab boys. Bup, 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 bup. Excuse me, sir. Are you a PMC? Hello? Is that your door?
Yep.
Fuck it. I'm dead. Nice. I didn't even see him. It's player scav.
Both are dead.
Nice. Man, if only Dusty hadn't abandoned us.
Dusty?
Yeah, Dusty. I'm fucking with him.
Dusty's not in the game?
I know that. Thanks for the backup, Nick.
Sorry.
It's okay, Nick. We don't blame you for abandoning us.
Didn't feel 100% confident bringing the M1A down there.
It's fine.
I'm picked up a lot of the shit. I'm leaving.
Can you just, like, ditch our guns in, like, a room or something?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
All right.
Are you ditching all my stuff too, or?
Extremely fucked up. Yes, I'm gonna try. And no energy. Shit.
Good thing you buy a ration supply crate.
Yeah, I did. I'm gonna find a nice corner for your shit.
Yeah,
Breaking apart guns.
Stiff was worried about his AK, so.
Yeah, I just wanted to get hidden because of the GL. We're brought back, one or the other. Didn't matter.
Vale's too full of loot. Let's see, what gun do I have?
A lot of it was Stiff's shit.
Meh. Nah, throw his shit somewhere. You don't need it.
I mean, I kind of wanted to keep using the GL, but it's okay.
I mean, I know you did, sweetie. Unfortunately, you can't take it off in raid.
Yeah.
Imagine.
All right.
Let's see.
You got your gun. Where's your backpack?
My raid bag's still in D2.
Yeah, it's as soon as you come out of the hallway.
My backpack got ditched for the one I was wearing.
I know. Okay. Cool.
Like, the only thing of mine that needs to get thrown somewhere is the gun. That's it.
All right. Your gun is scattered across and hidden under a desk.
That's fine. Yeah, the rig I was wearing wasn't mine. The helmet, not mine. Like, you know, it's fine. Imagine.
All right. Leaving.
Run, Vale, run.
How heavy of a backpack stack do you think I could get by the end of wipe?
How big is it now?
I have 0 bullet left.
You currently have... one
Never mind. I have a PP pistol. That's it.
You shouldn't have any engagements before you extract. You should be fine. Probably.
132 kilos of only backpacks.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. You got me beat by, what?
0.3? 1 kilo.
0.3. 0.3
okay,
kilo.
Actually, hold on. Let me get you the actual number. It's 132.712.
Ah, so it is 1 kilo.
Yeah.
You have a problem, sir.
As do you, sir.
It's too much sack for any one man.
Clearly it's not too much for you to handle, so... Hey,
what can I say? I like what I like, alright? Don't judge me.
Hey, listen, hey, I can take it.
Can you? Can you take it?
I'm pretty sure.
Ah,
did you close long door, long haul neck?
Someone else did at some point.
Okay.
I think it was me, because... I hate when the gunner in that position abandons that spot and leaves it open because there's no one to cover.
Good to know.
Yeah, like if you abandon the long haul position and then someone comes down the spiral, chances are we won't know about it till it's too late. And I hate that.
All right.
And it's gone.
Your stream just went down.
Mind it?
Yep.
Refresh.
There you go. It's back up.
What did I say? Is Twitch shitting itself again? Do I still have audio?
You have still have audio.
Okay. I love Twitch. It's such a great platform with absolutely no stability problems whatsoever. Ever. All right, y'all ready to roll?
Almost.
Let me resort my life.
Never.
Another red flare I'm probably never going to use.
Ah, you got
you
my
guys,
red flare, did you?
You guys ditch Stiff's gun?
We all did.
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I was just going to carry the sumbitch, but then I had to go in.
Nades out,
yes, or? I did.
Sick. Can you bring those?
Shit. No, I didn't. They're in the other fucking backpack.
Oh, no.
That okay. I ditched for your stuff.
It's okay.
Looking at the time, I'm probably gonna hop off and go to bed.
Huh.
Yeah.
Delayed alerts. That's good.
So you're
gonna bring
good.
Ass ammo?
I've got you 260 rounders.
Booty bullets, you say?
What are you bringing me?
An AK.
260 rounders and an AK?
Yeah. Do you have any more Vogs?
Yeah, I can get some.
I'm bringing you 2.
Thank you.
One of them's in the gun already.
Oh, they've gotten more expensive. They're 40k right now.
Yeah.
Imagine.
I'm imagining.
How's that going for you?
It's pretty good so far.
Solid imagining.
Okay, so I just don't need to bring a gun, right?
I've got you an AK with a 60 rounder in it and an extra 60 rounder.
Ooh. Okay.
So 2 total magazines.
Oh, whoa.
We're going to be lighting people up with a GL still. Hell yeah.
Uh-oh.
Who's taking what, by the way?
I'm variable.
Well, it was long haul, so.
I can go anywhere.
I can sit in long haul if you want. If not, I'll change my gun.
Well, if Fudge is variable, if you want to sit there, then I would just take it.
I can go long, I can go short, I can go mid-range.
I've got an SR, so.
Gross.
Yeah. Lost my MP7 yesterday, so.
Oh, you want one?
No, it's okay. I can buy another one. I just haven't yet. Thanks, so.
Dusty, how was work?
It's not too bad. Tomorrow's gonna suck though, cause we've got a PT test, and my job doesn't do a normal PT test. We do like an operator PT test, and it kind of blows.
Yeah.
Yikes.
I'll send you the scores that you have to meet.
I don't know what any of these mean.
So the very top row is all of the events that you're doing.
Okay.
And then the numbers are the scores that you have to hit, and then it's either scores or weight or time. I'm sorry, the scores are on the left. It's a cumulative number, 1 through 20. And then the standards are the ones in the middle. So, like, it's a 60-pound, 3-mile ruck. It's that one's pass or fail. You have 49 minutes to complete it. Then you do a standing long jump. You have to get... To max that test, it's 94 inches. So just shy of 8 feet. Agility drill, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Deadlift. And then at the end of it, it's a mile and a half run, and it's just going to fucking suck.
Oh, no, you'll be fine.
Yeah, shit. Well, it's like back-to-back. There's 10 events.
Yeah, no, you'll be fine.
Jesus.
I trust your fitness.
Yeah.
You're going to be okay. Look. And at the very end of it, after your fitness is done, you can go back to fitting these chili cheese dogs in your mouth.
Damn, I should have brought my sausage.
Wow. Listen, I'm just ready for summer to be back because I'm trying to go out and get a glizzy. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, yo.
You mean a glizzard?
Yes, I do, Vale. Thank you very much. Wait, are we missing a body?
I said I would try it.
Yeah, Nick
summer.
Said he's getting off.
Oh, Nick's getting off. Okay, bye, Nick.
Yeah.
Sleep. Yeah, next one, Mimish.
I work overnights in the very tired beam.
Okay, go to sleepy sleeps.
Yeah, he's like, I go to sleepy sleeps, just got to do some stash organizing before. We'll not be able to sleep if the shit is all unorganized.
Yeah, no, but Stiff, are you gonna try a glizzard this summer?
Where?
At a Dairy Queen.
Get a Dairy Queen blizzard, you shove a chili cheese dog in it.
That Why? Sounds actually disgusting, and I will not be taking part in that.
It's not disgusting at all, thank you very much.
The chili concept... cheese in ice cream.
No.
Yeah, it's sweet and salty, bro.
Bro, I would rather dip my fries in, like, Wendy's Frosties. That's the only sweet and salty I'll go with.
Okay, but see, you're just proving my point. That is a delicious combination.
Sweet, yeah. I am not saying that sweet and salty is a wrong combination. I am saying that
tomato and cream. No.
Look, don't. Yeah. Dude, that's like half the sauces that come out of Italy. What do you mean?
Well, this is also true. But
yeah,
my point is the chili cheese with the ice cream. Like, the chili flavor just... wouldn't fit with me.
It would though.
I'll fucking try it. All right, I'll try it one goddamn time, and I'm gonna send you a video of me throwing up. All right, but that's what it's gonna be.
But you're not gonna throw up.
I mean, you don't know that. Maybe
you have to go into this thinking it's gonna be delicious because it is.
I mean, yeah, I'll go in. I'll do whatever I gotta do. Okay.
Yeah.
But I'm probably gonna throw up.
You're not gonna throw up. Listen, the chili cheese glizzy. Inside the blizzard is a delicious treat.
Bro, are you telling me you're eating the hot dog in the ice cream as well?
You're dipping the thing in the blizzard, man. I mean, come on.
Ooh.
Like, it's kind of hanging out in the blizzard. Don't make it a thing, okay? Just try it.
Stomach's upset.
Give it an honest try, you know?
I'll do what I can. There's a Dairy Queen literally 5 minutes from my house, so.
I believe in you.
Fudge, are you going to TwitchCon this year?
In Vegas?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, lame.
Why do I want to go to fucking Vegas, man?
I don't know. I've never been to Vegas, so I'm going to go.
Listen, if I wanted to go break my back, I could do it for cheaper. Closer to home, no less.
I just want to go for the con, you know? I've never been to one.
Honestly... If I wanted to, like, actually make Twitch, like, a thing for me, like, in the long haul, like, replace my career with it, TwitchCon would be the place I'd go to make like connections and shit.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't. If they ever bring that shit to the East Coast, I will strongly consider going, but I'm not flying out halfway across the country to attend.
Oh, I forget. Yeah, it's like a fucking like 6-hour flight or something for you, wouldn't it be?
Like,
where you at?
3 or 4. Out towards DC.
Ooh, yeah, that's probably a 6-hour flight because it's 4 hours for me to get to New York.
I mean, it's a 6-hour flight for me to get, you know, to parts of Europe that I go to visit family.
Yeah, you're closer to Europe.
Yeah, I know, but Vegas is not that far.
You would definitely have a layover to Texas. I'm looking it up right now.
Yeah. It's going to be a layover.
Well,
right now.
How long is that flight going to be? I'm curious.
Probably 4 hours.
No way, dude. It's 4 hours for me to get to Buffalo.
Yeah, but that's Buffalo.
That's farther.
It is farther. It is farther for you to go to Buffalo than it is for me to go to Vegas.
Sorry.
You good?
Mag. And Nate. Here's the extra Nate. Right there. Right there on the laser.
Alright, let's go.
I don't actually know. Does that gun have a laser on it?
No.
Here.
It's fine. Just give it to me in D2.
Forgot to re-up my SJ.
Same. Thanks for reminding me. Another thing I have to do.
What, take one? There's no point right now.
No. He's not even in raid. He's not in raid.
Oh, duh.
He's
buying
one. Yeah. Just re-up on meds. SJ-12, I have two. I'll bring one.
That's the food one.
Yeah, I tend to forget food, so.
I just don't bring it anymore.
Slow it up. I don't want to be able to support you.
I'm about to breach.
We also are down two.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. All good up here, I guess?
So far.
Yep.
Last man!
No, you're not.
I'm the last man up.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, sir. I will take your laser now.
Yeah, okay. I'll give it to you right here.
Not in the stairwell.
You can't fucking...
You were saying in the stairwell, Steph? You were saying?
No, I was walking down the stairwell. I did not mean on the stairwell.
That's an ash.
That ash.
Thank you, sir. I can't put a laser on here.
Can you put an inlock on there? No, I can give you the whole inlock piece.
Maybe.
Are you Siri, dog? I don't like the sound of that gun. It's a big gun.
See if you can put the whole M-lock on there.
Nope.
What the f- Sorry.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it!
I'm gonna just throw it on an AK-101 anyway. I'll give you your ammo and shit back too if you want it.
That's okay. You can use it. Ergo's pretty good. Or not the ergo, the recoil.
It's a lion.
Power's already on.
Of course it is. All that violence we heard. Come on, graphics card.
I am still in search of one vertex.
Still looking for that goddamn vertex?
Yeah. I don't remember the last time I came to reserve looking for it. Probably the last time we played together.
nights ago. No, we were on the shoreline, though.
No, not you. Fudge. Fudge found me my last one.
No vertex in here.
Oops.
You're fine?
Nah, he did that shit on purpose.
Damn, I want to fire one of these now to see if I'm going to hit where I'm supposed to.
No.
By the way, Bitbot's on, Dusty, so, Yeah.
It'll be fine.
Why are you telling me that?
Friendly heads up.
And he's got a GL?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in long haul, though. So.
I mean, eventually you might move out of there and walk in front of me, and, you know, somebody might time it. Who knows? I'm just letting you know.
I mean, I almost killed Vale.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome, actually.
Vale, how's he going to just kill you like that, man? That ain't right.
He didn't kill me. He almost killed me.
I said almost.
Get an intel in his ass, and Fudge really didn't like that.
It's not that I didn't like it.
You didn't like it being found in raid.
Yeah, no. I was happy for him to have an intel in his ass, just not a found in raid one.
You know, the one that's worth 20k and not 300k. That's what we want.
Nah, it's worth more than 20.
Not if it's not found in raid.
I mean...
Ask me how I know.
It's worth more than 20k, and you're not thinking of the reason why it's worth more than 20k.
Scav case.
Nah, I mean... I'd rather
I'll
just
pop it right in the fucking scav case because damn, those keys are delicious.
Mmm, tasty keys.
Have you been getting good stuff out of there?
Oh my fucking god.
I haven't.
I have had 2 Ultramed keys come out of that case.
How much are those?
700, 800?
Damn.
Okay.
On the weekend, almost a mil.
Jeez!
Yep. It's that money.
Has anybody checked power?
Yes.
It's on, right?
Was it a... Oh, it was already on? Damn.
Yeah, I'm still hearing gunfight happening over there, so...
Holy.
RD-704? Loud?
That's probably a rogue one.
Straight.
A raider.
Full mag dumping? I don't think so. That was a complete magazine dump.
It was a misinput!
Womp womp.
Clearly somebody getting bit-botted.
Maybe. Oof. Oh no. Oh no.
What?
What?
My friend just posted about how bad his life RNG is.
Uh-huh.
He got fired on the last day of Black History Month.
Oh.
Yeah. Hey, yo.
That's a shotgun.
Are you sure that wasn't an SVD?
No, it's a shotgun.
Yeah.
Silenced.
It sounded loud as fuck to me.
Nah.
Perhaps.
It sounded pretty loud to me too.
SVD, when a silenced SVD is shooting, it's like it sounds almost like the M1A. It has a ring at the end of it.
Yeah. I heard a ring.
Oh, I didn't. All I heard was thump thump.
I can't hear shit back here.
That's because you're back there.
Yeah.
That's, whoever wins this fight's gonna come out thick.
Yeah. I got a tendency of sending people straight to Jesus from this spot, so.
I mean,
or whoever you believe in or don't.
Yeah.
Maybe just back to the stash. I will send you to Jesus.
All right, calm it down there, Uncle Roger.
Uncle Roger, I think this is the dude who does, like, Steven.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, this is going to be really bad, but I don't know that there are two creators.
Uncle Rogers does the food reviews, and the other Asian dude does, like, comedy videos.
Okay.
One talks about how his son is always a failure, and the other one does food reviews.
You got a B in math?
Terrible.
One is the CEO of Beijing Corn.
What? Is that a thing?
No.
I'm Googling now. Let's see, there's Shanghai corn and then Beijing corn. There's also Guangzhou corn, Hong Kong corn, and Doge corn.
Doge corn.
So the corn guy is Stephen He. Yes. And then Uncle Roger is...
Uncle Roger.
Okay, I see where I got them confused.
It's okay.
It's the hairline. And only one of them has dimples.
It's clearly Uncle Roger.
Uncle Roger. The question is, do I want to go to the top of Crunchy and just, like, chimpanzee attack whoever comes up the ramp?
Dude, I should be sitting up there with a GL.
You would be blowing yourself alive.
No. I've tested it.
Have you?
Yes, I tested it in the hideout. I can get it close enough to me that it'll hurt me, but it won't kill me.
Ah, so.
Yeah, any closer and it just doesn't explode, so.
Is that how it works?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh,
okay. It needs like 3 meters to fucking arm itself.
Yeah.
Something like that.
It says that, but it's really shorter. It's like super short how much it needs.
And that's only 9 feet. That's kind of short.
Yeah, it's less than that, trust.
Aha.
I mean, yeah, we can test it on Fudge real quick.
No, the fuck we can't.
Oh my god.
I will start wasting your ammo right now.
The GL is not out right now, so you wouldn't be wasting nothing.
No, is it not out right now?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Maybe we don't fire that AK because it is not suppressed.
No?
Neither were the grenades earlier.
Yeah, well.
I would very much appreciate it because he's aimed at...
Running. That was close. They're going to be coming through wood.
Alright, I'm going to try and GL them, but, you know, probably won't work.
Let me know if you hear metal.
Maybe I shouldn't try to deal them. Oh, they're coming.
You're running on wood. Yeah.
Two, maybe three, metal.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's two or three.
I'm going to try and hit it.
Or four? Holy fuck.
I missed it. It's all you.
I got one. Got two.
There's more.
Yeah. I got the two that are in the hallway. The other one did come into the stairs. He tried to run away. Back to the lobby! Oh, that's not good, Nate. Not good, Nate.
You sure?
No.
Crossing?
It went left side. Yeah, go ahead. It like, landed on that body. That guy's out of the stairwell.
I'm out of nades. Hey, remember when I said that's an Ash 12? Oh, never mind. That's a Vector.
I've got two if somebody wants to come grab them.
I got three more here. Take them.
Got him.
Is there another?
I killed him.
No, is there like a fourth?
I don't know, but cover me, please. He potatoed me.
I can't see anything with a bunch of dudes. I want to accidentally pop.
I can't even believe I fucking spun that. That's crazy.
Oh yeah, Dusty, this thing doesn't have a rail on it.
Everybody good? Anybody need anything?
I'm meds healing up.
Meds wise?
Getting your shit and popping it over to you.
Oh. If you want to just drop it in that main room.
Yeah. Woo!
Will do.
Thanks. If anybody sees anything in there they need, just take it.
Not me, maybe one, but...
You know, I ain't too picky.
We know, sweetie. Ooh, hello.
What? The SR?
Nah. More than that.
The thick boy, huh?
Yeah, this guy was busy.
Oh, yeah, he was.
I killed the good one. Holy fuck.
Right,
yeah, he damn sure was. He knew to stay in the back. He expected the rats.
He tried. Lord, how he tried. Here, I'm gonna have to make two trips. Hold on.
I'll get the second part.
That guy closest to the door tried to run away, and he got popped in the back of the head. He just ran down the middle of the room.
You got what, Bill?
I got your second trip.
Oh, thank you. Oh, hey, it's mutant. Just, like, right here is good.
Alright, I think that's everything, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I'd say so. Oh, my God. The Baggerly saved my fucking life.
Did they wipe the lobby, or...?
I'm gonna go with a solid maybe.
Like...
Definitely going with a hard maybe.
Yeah, I don't think there's anybody else alive on this, server, but to be honest.
Anything's possible. Right. With the power of murder.
This.
Yeah. Cop that M1A, baby.
Yeah, I jammed on that first guy.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
Oof.
I'm gonna fraud all of my shit.
This man's running PS rounds.
In what?
The shrimp.
Okay.
Or the SR2 rather. Okay.
You can buy those from the trader. The BT, yep. The ones are the ones you want, right?
PS are best in slot.
Are they?
Last I checked.
Let me check this. I'm usually pretty good about remembering.
I'm pretty confident on that.
No, I'm not saying you're wrong. I'm just, like, for my own memory.
Because BTs you can make.
I heard him physically say that you were wrong, so just figured I'd let you know
right?
that.
No, BT's the best.
Is it? Really?
Yeah, BT. So it goes from bottom to top, PE, P, PS, and BT.
Huh.
BT pens level 3 and level 4 with, like, no issues, but level 5 and level 6 has issues. Mm-hmm. And then PS pens... 3, not really, 4 and 5.
Gotcha.
BT also does 63 damage versus PS that does 49.
Is that right?
Yes.
Okay. I stand corrected.
That's why you can craft the BTs, but you can't buy them. You know?
Gotcha. I also stand ditching my armored rig because that guy scuffed it. 100% ruined.
Damn it.
Did somebody ditch a trooper back here already?
Yeah, me. I frauded mine.
Oh, okay.
Damn it. Nice. Man, it'd be a shame if somebody fucking single-shotted while I had the GL out.
Don't play that game, Stiff. Don't play that game.
That would be unfortunate, to say the least.
So while my guy didn't have a bunch of dog tags that I found, he's definitely got two other PMCs worth of guns on him.
My guy did have two additional tags, unless you guys put two tags in them.
Nah.
I put one tag in there because it was one.
I'm gonna, drink this rat cola.
There's nothing in the backpack. I was just using it to transport.
Okay.
Oh, dear.
What?
Well, okay, so before these guys came, I already had some good loot. Like a lion.
Yeah, I'll take a lion. No problem.
Calm down here.
Hey, now. You calm it down.
Now what's...
Hey, Vale, you want to get revenge on Fudge? Yeah.
For what? Nothing happened to him.
Yeah, I mean, you tried.
What's Vale worth more?
Vale gets a try too, right?
A trooper or a lion?
I mean...
Isn't the lion worth more?
I don't know. That's what I'm asking.
You can use the trooper, lion... so you're getting more value because you can use it. But...
You're right.
You're taking my bag? I'm gonna fucking GL you. You put that bag down right now.
But Stiff, I need it. I
Fudge?
Need it, Stiff.
Fudge, you put that bag down.
What do you mean?
Hey, y'all keep that fucking GL shit away from
Fudge?
Me.
Fudge?
Yes, Stiff?
Yeah, you put that bag down.
But I moved it there. You didn't even know.
No, I did. I watched it. I just didn't say anything.
But Stiff, I need it. I'll bring it back.
Oh.
What was that?
That wasn't me.
It was me.
Jesus Christ.
I clicked back in. I was making sure I had my tags and clicked one too fast.
What's worth more, a trooper or a lion?
Lion.
Okay, what's worth more, an SR2 or a lion?
A lion.
A lion.
You're only going to get like 50k out of
like
the SR2.
300k, isn't it?
No.
It's 100 and like 20.
How fucked up is your trooper?
70 out of 82.
Oh, that's not bad.
No, it's not. Oh, no, man. Oh, no.
Okay, we got bears. Now we got a...
Okay, well, anybody need a thumb drive?
No.
Okay.
Thank
you. Well, someone's getting this SR2. It might be Stiff.
I mean, I haven't taken anything yet, so I would like something.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, get down here, dude. What the fuck, dude?
I was watching Fudge fill up my bag with loot.
I mean, to be fair, the Soviet Party of Ratting says it's our bag.
When did I become a part of the Soviet Party of Ratting?
When did you start ratting with the Soviet Party of Ratting?
Are you the Soviet Party of Ratting?
I mean, I could be involved in the Soviet Party of Ratting. What was
God
that?
Damn it. Stiff grabbed something and it pulled me out of my menu.
Oh.
Wood?
Fuck
wood,
off!
Wood.
You say wood?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't hear anything.
There is wood, 100%.
Just like a single?
Don't know. I only heard it as soon as Vale did, and we both yelled.
Closed.
I'm gonna bait.
I had closed both doors in this hall.
D2. Ratting's a crime when you're in D2. There's corpses all over the place. D2.
That was somebody that just jumped up.
Where the loot's waiting
Nobody
for
just
you.
Up. Somebody just jumped up here.
I didn't jump, I walked.
Okay.
And I was like silent crouch walking.
You like fell for me. It was loud.
Wow. Let me put the better bullets in my butt just in case anything untoward should occur.
Thank you.
Fudge Grande got him again.
I'm not proud of that.
I don't even know what you said. You were super quiet.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Stank Rat got him again.
No, I did not say Stank Rat. I said Fudge Grande.
Okay.
Sell the fuck out of this VSS.
Hell yeah.
I'm not hearing anything anymore.
Damn, dude. He used that. Is it possible it could have been Pondwood?
I don't know. Maybe. It sounded...
Oh, no.
Well, you dropped it.
Dude, no audio for that.
It's a scab.
Damn it, 40k for a scab?
That was only 20.
They went up in price.
Imagine. Tag.
Oh, he had PS12B on him.
Nice. Ooh, where the... Fudge did say he had a fucking S12.
Well, it's found in raids, so.
There's right. Like meds and mags and shit over here on the ground. I think Fudge dropped it. Know. What all do you have as far as loot, Stiff? Nothing?
A rig with some stuff. SR2M, this rig has nothing in it. Dr. Disrespect armor and some N32s.
Hey, Stiff.
What would you rather have?
I know you killed two scabs, right?
What?
There are two scabs here.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Huh.
Well.
This one's got a military board.
Oh, shit. I didn't know there were two.
Yeah. K-Lock B.
K-Lock?
Hemostat.
It's a Kallock?
Kallock, K-Lock, whatever. Door lock. Extracting lock.
Alright, I'm good. Don't worry about it.
Empty drawbridge here.
I think it's Fudge's.
That's mine.
Oh.
I'm sure ditching it.
Yeah, I'm chilling. You brought me a gun. I don't want you to share more stuff.
I'm pretty sure I got that gun from somebody else.
It's okay. Here, take the ammo back. For real, the 60 rounders? Because I'm just gonna put it on an AK-101. Unless you want the whole gun back, but I can't give you the... Actually, I can't give you the whole gun back without the GL.
That PMC died mad as hell.
Oh, scabs died mad as hell.
Oh, they died too, but, like, the guy I flicked on... He died mad. For sure. Ammo used 22, hit count 1. Headshot.
Fudge, why'd you leave, dude?
What do you mean, why did I leave?
I have unshot legs.
Hey, I'm not not risking anything with Mr. GL over there, you know?
Yeah, but if he shoots you, he shoots me. And
yeah, but
that's not sanctioned, you know?
I need to live, you know what I mean?
Headshot.
That's a lot of
the
loot.
Second guy I killed was his name was Ratinade.
Oh.
Yeah, could you imagine Stiff? If you got him with the fucking GL?
Imagine.
And this guy's name is Chino.
I wish I would have got him. I'm gonna put this shit on an AK-101, dude. It's about to be so good.
Hey, what's up, Spooky? How you doing?
Vale was already here for it, but I officially turned in all of the paperwork that I need to get a scholarship for college, so hopefully I get it.
Hell yeah, yeah, Stiff.
Dude. Congrats.
You go get that learn.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. You know,
learning.
My parents
good.
Died to get me money.
Jesus Christ.
That's what the scholarship is for.
Wait, did you actually apply for the My Parents Are Dead scholarship?
Yes, I am dead ass serious.
Well,
you know what? Use that shit.
Okay, Dusty. Okay.
Also, 100%. If the college has
any sort of theater, theatrics and stuff, you should apply for a job there as well.
Oh, yeah, yeah, totally.
Because 90%, because you're not only a student there, they will 100%, or you will 100%, not 100%, but you will
How many
be 70%
wipes?
More likely to get that job because you're
a student. A bunch.
Yeah.
Let's see, I started in 2020.
That was the first thing.
So, six
was working,
wipes, I guess? That's a guess. Yeah, I've never really kept track.
Nova area said.
Hell yeah.
What does this vector have in it?
Major
shock. Okay. Sold.
I'm back to a mill. Okay, I can stop panicking about money.
Why were you panicking about money?
I had 4,000.
Ooh.
What? How?
That is no bueno.
I built a bunch of guns and ran a bunch of raids with a bunch of people who didn't know shit about Tarkov.
Who are you playing with that don't know nothing about nothing?
One of Zaggy's friends.
Hmm.
Also, the boyfriendo.
The what? Huh? Whom?
Boyfriendo.
Oh.
Also the husband person that I'm dating currently.
Oh. I see.
I wanted to try it out. I bought him the base copy.
Mm-hmm.
They don't like it.
Go figure. I mean, to be fair, I didn't like it when I first started.
They said they're willing to give it another shot, so.
Like, damn well better. That shit ain't cheap.
It was actually pretty cheap. I got it on sale.
You know what? You shush.
They're sales, dude? I didn't know that.
BSG has like a sales frequently.
BSG has a permanent sale where if you buy multiple copies, you get discounts.
Really?
Yeah, because, you know, for when you need multiple accounts.
I'll be right back. See if the food's here.
Oh, dude, I wonder who are the people that need those, huh?
I don't know. Buying accounts in bulk just seems like a thing everyone needs to do.
Ew.
You gotta have regular discounts for that. Okay, well, that's an ammo can just for shrimp 2 bullets.
Damn.
Yeah. Listen.
I got a
I like that gun.
Mules.
Yeah, I know the maps pretty well. Oh, thanks for reminding me. I got to re-up on my stims.
Yeah.
Especially after that fight. That man is so mad. His anger
Probably.
Brings me pleasure. Absolute pleasure. VSS with SP5 gets sold.
Dude, I am so close to getting weapon repair skill 10.
Yeah?
Really?
Yes, dude, I'm so close. Once I do it, I'll start getting golden guns.
I'm at 4.
Oh, is that what needs to happen?
Yeah.
I've just been repairing everything.
Yep.
I've been repairing everything and trying to collect like scav guns and shit.
Hmm. The farming of the scav guns. Where does it end? I don't even know what my weapon repair skill is right now, man. Like, it can't be great.
Somebody else want to take a
7.
Haul this down? Ooh, damn. There you go.
Yeah. I just don't see it level up, you know?
Yeah. It's not something that I, like, look for.
I mean, are you saying you don't want long haul?
I just like to share the wealth, you know?
I mean, I can take it.
Go for it, dude.
Huh.
I know I'm not the only one that likes to do it.
I mean, I've just been more wary of long haul ever since the audio issues. Because you can, like, not hear anyone behind you.
Yeah, you can just crouch walk now and it's, like, completely silent. It's bugged.
Literally all the way down the stairs with no audio.
And
yeah,
also,
me and Dusty did that the other day.
Also, the peak from the top of a dome, you know, laying down there is basically a death sentence. When are they going to fix it?
They're never going to fix it.
They've been saying they're going to fix it.
Well, they've declared that they fixed the fucking peaks like 3 times.
Yeah.
And like, obviously, this is not so.
Who do they think
they're fooling? 3 wipes in a row, it hasn't been fixed.
What can I say, man?
They ain't fooling nobody.
Man, I should have kept that gun.
Which one?
The one I gave Stiff. Worth way more than a trooper.
Well, the trooper you can trade for slicks.
I don't have that trade.
Dude, look at the recoil on this gun.
What is it? I'm sorry, do it again.
It's nasty is what it is.
What gun?
Yes.
AK-101.
Oh, yeah.
What is the recoil?
Low.
Well,
it is 38.
What, Vale?
That was my last raid.
Why?
D&D.
Oh, yeah. Well, you have fun.
Hey, we'll try.
Huh. No, but yeah, Spooky, I know the map's pretty good. Do you have questions about it or something?
Hey, dude.
Bye.
My presets were not present, so we had to reset.
Imagine.
Yeah.
You know, I've been seeing a lot of people using this M4 build.
Is it good?
5444.
That's not bad.
It's not.
It's like a budget one.
Yeah. I mean, it was higher level than me, actually.
It's better to just throw the PSR on there, honestly.
Yeah. Man, dude was a higher level than me by like 1. Imagine.
Huh. Like 1.
Imagine.
Dusty, you're running a 3080, right?
Yes.
Okay, and Fudge, what are you running? Somebody in my chat wants to know.
For my graphics card?
Yeah.
3090 Ti.
Jesus.
What? I wanted
I'm running a fucking 3070, bro. Like, that's like a $3,000 card in your PC.
It didn't cost $3,000.
I was gonna say it shouldn't cost that much.
No.
In the height of when I was looking at GPUs, that was like at like the height of the shortage. So they were like $3,000.
Okay, so I have an EVGA.
His is gonna sell for that much now.
Yeah.
If he ever decided to sell.
So, yeah, I have an EVGA 3090 Ti, and the reason that that's good is, well, first of all, EVGA is not going to be making cards ever again. At least that's their current stance. But their cards were already, like, the industry standard.
Yeah.
And I got one of the last ones off the production line.
Dude, that's fucking lucky.
It was, like, 2 Gs.
God damn.
And the only reason I have it is because of all the electrical issues I was having that cooked off some of my other computer's parts.
Yeah, I'll be back.
I gotta kick Vale. Okay, there we go. Sorry, now you're gonna get another invite.
Okay.
So for pure money runs, I've always made my millions off of reserve, but you need to know where to go. Woods is a high loot area with low traffic. You just have to worry about snipers.
What do you think? What do you think, Fudge? Do you think Grizz should go with a 4070 Ti for what is it?
Here's my problem with the 4000 series, okay? All the issues that they had off launch, but the other thing is that you're not just going to upgrade a graphics card if you're going the 4000 series. You need to replace
your whole PC.
I was going to say, you'd need to replace your motherboard, and the standard motherboard's like a decent motherboard's going to run you $1,000 on its own right now.
For a 40 series?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's going to be a while before I get a 40 series.
Yeah, that's why I don't have a 40 series, because I built this one for about 3K, most of which was the cost of the graphics card.
Yeah.
You know?
I think I ended up paying like $800 for my 3070, dude. It was awful.
Yeah.
Still better than like scalper prices, because I had to wait.
Oh, those were insane.
26 hours, I think, at Micro Center.
Yeah. Now, I jumped up from a 2080 Ti Hydrocopper, which was the integrated water cooling model.
Ooh.
And
this was my first PC.
Like, ever?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, just to put this in perspective, I have gotten, like, decent at playing PC games within, like, a year and a half.
Oh, wow.
Like, I have not had a PC ever beforehand. I was always a console player.
Ew. Wow.
Yeah. I don't know if that, like, is good or bad, but I think I'm pretty decent for coming from console. And my PC has officially paid for itself because of streaming, so I'm pretty chill with that, you know?
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay, 4090. Fudge, explain this to me, okay? So a 4090 is, or I'm sorry, a 3080 Ti is 1131 right now, apparently, and a 4070 Ti is $840 USD. Why is the 4070 Ti cheaper
than the which?
Than the 3080 Ti.
Who makes the 3080?
I don't know. He didn't give me brands.
Yeah, you should check that. Good morning, Glitter.
I guess that would make sense.
I mean, you should check brands on both, really. But yeah, Spooky, if you can run Woods really well, there's a lot of money there. Like a lot.
Card, not to have to deal with a 40 series issues.
Reserve has a lot of money, but it's more tightly compact, which means you're going to run into more, you know, conflict. People swear by customs and interchange. I don't think there's enough loot there, honestly.
Asus for 4070 Ti?
Asus isn't bad.
And MSI for the 3080 Ti.
Asus isn't bad, honestly, but
I have an MSI card.
Yeah. I'm hit or miss on Asus, honestly.
UVGA is 1700 for a 3080 Ti? Yeah, no shit.
It's because you're not
going to anymore.
Yeah, you're not going to see those anymore.
Man, I can't believe UVGA did that, dude.
Hey. I can.
NVIDIA, so they're just making their own cards now, or what?
NVIDIA kept jerking them around, man.
Yeah.
Hey, you can get a EVGA RTX 3080 Ti FTW 3 Ultra for $1,600 right now.
Oh, baby.
So if you want to go on Amazon and buy their very last one for $1,600, you can.
Sorry, EVGA is 1240 for USD? Okay, for the 3080 Ti, not 1700. Interesting.
Yeah.
Well, then you should fucking pick that up. That's the one you should get.
I don't think that there's a need for a, God damn it, a need for a 40 series card unless you're doing like serious shit.
Yeah, you don't need it.
That and your power consumption is gonna be higher.
Oh no, I brought that second M4 in with me.
That's okay.
I was wondering why you had two guns.
God damn it.
At least it's insured, right?
It's not.
Yeah, it is. I just saw it on your screen.
The second one isn't.
Oh no, it's not. That's just a mastery thing.
It's okay.
Sorry, I'm looking at you on a tiny, like, corner of my 27-inch monitor. Oh, power just got turned on. As I checked the button.
It's okay, I'm gonna ditch the good one.
I mean, you'll probably live, right?
Well, that's the intention, but, you know, in case I don't.
RBMP13 key?
Yeah, that was spiral spawn.
It's for the knights, it's okay.
Better than nothing.
Yeah, like I said, Woods is really good for money, but I don't want to run it. I hate that.
Yeah, dude. So if he's trying to use a 3080 Ti, right, he's probably going to have to just build a whole new computer because he built his 4 years ago.
40. If he's going with a 4000 series, he's going to have to rebuild.
Because his 4000 series might not even fit in his case.
No, I mean a 3080 Ti, not a 4080 Ti.
It's not going to be about case fitment. It's going to be about motherboard fitment. The ports are different.
Right.
That's crazy. I'm going to look up how much a motherboard is for a 40 series.
And if he's going to buy a 40 series, he might as well get a DDR5 capable motherboard and DDR parts.
I'm hearing all that fighting down there. That's crazy.
Oh, yeah, we hear it too.
Yeah, but I'm all the way back.
In safe? Oh, no, you're in the hall.
Yeah. Is one of y'all moving on metal?
Yeah, I'm checking the vertex spawns.
Okay.
Or gonna attempt to, at least.
Oh, Grizz says it's compatible. Do you have enough power supply? Them things are hungry.
Yeah, you're gonna need the power supply.
I mean, if he's got anything above an 850, he's fine.
He's 1,000 watt.
Yeah, he's good.
I really
fine.
Enjoyed the song, Glitter.
Yeah,
it's been a while since I heard it, so I went ahead and threw it on the list.
One, specifically.
So if you want a doorman?
You don't want to be door.
He's got the grenade launcher again. You want to be the door with the grenade launcher?
I mean, I feel like he's hit them in the hallway enough.
I mean,
if you trust it, I mean, that's fine. I just don't want to tell you to do it, and then I fuck it up the one time, you know?
It smokes me in the back of the head with a
knife. Yeah. No, I'm just worried about the splash.
Yeah, you're just trying to get smoked with it. That's fine. Come on, Dead Man's M4, don't do me wrong. I can't believe I brought this into raid. That's crazy.
Well, you better find out how good it is, you know?
It's bad. I can tell you it's bad.
Hey, man.
I mean, for the purposes I'm using it for, it'll be fine, but...
Two is one and one is none, dude. You know?
Yeah, pretty much.
Is Grizz in Canada too?
I don't like Woods because I always get lost.
I'm telling you, I know every single Tarkov player that is Canadian.
Big Forest, don't care for it.
It's like not a meme anymore.
Oh, do you know Geeksay?
Yeah.
Yeah, he raided me once. It was nice.
No, I'm just kidding. I don't actually know them.
Oh. Well, I'm sad.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Do you want me to GL you? Would that make you feel better?
And here I was thinking you knew the Poutine Army. Imagine.
Okay. Imagine, dude.
Stiff, no like poutine.
I've never had poutine. Somebody died.
Yeah, I just heard that.
Where are you going?
Just sitting right here.
Oh, okay.
I don't want to be the first thing they fucking see when they open the door.
What's the matter with it? You scared?
No, I've gotten a lot of kills there, but I've also gotten killed more times than I want. So.
Wait, Dusty, are you Canadian?
No.
Okay, I was going to say, you haven't had poutine? What? Listen, you need poutine in your life, honestly. You're kind of missing out.
I feel like that sounds like it should be that fucking Texas delicacy thing that Stiff sent us.
What, poutine?
Yeah.
No, dude, poutine's like good.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, it's got like fries and shit. Dude, these people are dying in there.
Fries, gravy, yeah. Cheese, curd.
How do you spell it?
P-O-U-T-I-N-E. Yeah, T-I-N-E.
Yeah. Hi, Dollface. How are you? How was your stream?
That does look pretty good. I like all of those things individually. I'm sure I could like them collectively. Fries, gravy, and cheese curds.
I mean, admittedly, some people can't do cheese curds, which is weird of them, I guess, but, you know, I get it.
Oh, it's just fried cheese curds are good.
Oh my god.
Like, that shit's so good.
Honestly, why don't you just do poutine with halloumi cheese?
You think this is too close, Tiff?
What is halloumi cheese? No.
Delicious.
No, I'm not worried about the blast from that side, because I hit the wall that you're on, so it's going to go the other way. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Who's getting back into it?
Damn, bro. There's nowhere around here that, like, sells poutine, man. Like, and I want to try it so bad. I might have to make it myself.
I played a lot of 7 days, you know, a couple years back. Yeah, I've lost the will. It was fun for what it was, but I got tired of it.
I could go to Charlie's Old Fashioned Kitchen, but they don't have poutine.
Putin.
This is just fucking food places.
Yeah, like every year.
Bro, why is poutine not a thing here, man?
Every few months, I take a, you know, like a week or two off, you know, because sometimes you just need a break. I mean, poutine is a French Canadian thing, man. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be, you know, standard fare in Texas.
I mean, it ain't gotta be standard, but why don't we have at least one place with it, you know?
Probably for the same reason that there's nowhere around here that serves a good croque monsieur. The fuck?
The hell?
I'm sure there's a place in Dallas that has it, but you're not gonna wanna drive all the way out there.
It's a good French sandwich.
I mean, I would drive to Dallas to try poutine, yes. I just won't drive to fucking Rusty Taco because I can go to any other taco place along the way.
But
I've never even heard of that place, except for when you guys talk about it, and I don't think I'm going to be going there.
I mean, it's what it is like a fancy taco place, you know? Like, have you ever been to Fuzzy's Tacos?
Yeah.
It's so like that, but
so
higher
it's
class.
Like a Del Taco, but better.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
That's why I wasn't really interested in going all that much. Especially for the fact that it's like 45 minutes away.
I don't like... I feel like chain taco places are just not it, you know?
No.
No.
Oh? I think I found a place that sells poutine.
See, what you need is that Taco Bell for the fine, fine taco experience.
I don't like that.
You're
going to
take that back.
In my room.
What was that, Steph?
You're going to take that back.
What do you mean I'm going to take that back?
You're going to take everything back that you just said.
I don't even know what I said. I think I blacked out. Imagine.
Bro, Taco Bell is not real tacos. In any form.
I'm going to back up.
Hold on. Tortillas.
Why?
Meat, cheese,
that
various
dude just
toppings.
Followed, and now he has a mag dump. And you currently have a GL equipped.
Yeah, it's going to fire at the door and then spin.
Yeah, I know, but it's going to hit the door that I'm standing right in front of and not in the hallway.
It'll be fine.
It'll be fine.
But yeah, no, stiff. Tortilla, toppings, taco. There it is.
Yeah.
That's 40K down the drain.
That qualifies Taco Bell as a taco experience.
No, dude. Okay, as an experience, sure.
It's
not
tacos,
dude.
It's tacos, though.
No. No.
They have tacos.
Yeah, I backed up there, Dead Bob. As soon as I saw you at a fucking mag dump, I was just like,
Yeah, everybody gets a mag dump when they follow.
That's not a thing you should have.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
You think?
It's a free mag dump.
Yeah?
Yeah, every time. Every time somebody follows.
That's crazy.
It doesn't work if you fuck. God damn it. Fudge.
Ooh.
That's 40K. That's 80K now.
You okay in there, Dusty?
He closed the door.
Fuck, dude. I was walking out of the door and that shit exploded right next to my head.
Oh, wow. Imagine.
God damn it, Fudge.
What? What did I do?
He wasted 40K.
80K.
That's 80K now.
I don't
yeah.
see you yelling at Dead Bob.
Dead Bob did it for free.
So did I. Technically.
Okay, yeah, technically Reaper paid for that one. You're right. But...
There you go.
I'm still angry. You chose to do that. You had the option not to.
Do you want me to do another one?
No.
Then say sorry.
I only have 3 more nades.
Then say sorry.
I'm going to go look at you, and you can do another one.
I will shoot you. That's right. Get out of the fucking doorway, Stiff.
God damn it. This is why we can't have nice things.
Yeah, well. Are there any wood sounds?
Not that I can hear yet.
How about bush sounds? Any sounds?
Nothing yet.
I hate that. Let's see. Not true. Tortilla toppings can be taco, burrito, chimichanga, enchilada, fajita, flauta, quesadilla, sopa, taquito, tostada. Yeah, but if it's folded like a U, that makes it a taco. Hello?
What?
Yeah.
No?
What do you mean?
Are you telling me a hot dog is a taco? That's folded in a U? Technically speaking,
a hot dog could qualify.
So then what is a sandwich, right? Is a hot dog a sandwich? It's two pieces of bread and a thing in the middle.
I mean, technically a taco is a sandwich, so.
So what's the definition of a sandwich?
Toppings between bread.
Okay, but if you have two tortillas, then that's in between. But if it's a U, it's just holding it.
Yeah, but it's still between bread.
But do you consider a tortilla bread? Because I don't call bread a tortilla, you know?
It depends.
It would be considered unleavened bread.
It's kind of like matzah.
You about to get GL, Dusty, coming in here like that.
Hold on. From the dictionary, a taco is a Mexican dish consisting of a fried tortilla, typically folded, filled with various mixtures, such as seasoned meat, beans, lettuce, and tomatoes, which means Taco Bell is tacos.
Fried? Ain't nobody frying tacos.
I mean, I don't necessarily agree with the fried part either, but...
Yeah. I mean, okay, well, unless they consider, like, throwing it on the grill and letting it, like, cook that way fried?
No.
Because, you know, you can do, like, fried eggs, and that's, like, just throwing it in a pan, you know?
I mean, yeah, but no. It's not... No. Well, okay, you're not baking it. I mean, most of the time I've ever made tortillas from scratch, I'm throwing them on a pan, so...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You're not baking it.
Guess that would be fried.
But...
Technically.
Okay, but does fried... Do you have to use oil for fried? Because, like, I don't use oil. I just throw it on there.
I don't use oil, but you're still using a pan.
It is a frying pan, I suppose. Well, I don't use a frying pan to cook mine. I use an actual comal.
Okay, well, not all of us have a comal, all right? I have frying pan.
You can just throw it on the burner, you know?
I do.
I got an electric stove. It's not the same.
Oh.
Yeah, no, look, it came with the house, okay? Gas. Don't judge me.
It also came with the house.
Yeah, well, I also don't have gas, so.
I got gas. Mine came with my house.
Most of the houses here are gas.
Yeah.
I don't like how Dusty's looking at me. It's making me nervous.
No, that's fine.
I'm tracing the fucking railing with my reticle board.
I mean, do you want me to mag dump again?
No, I don't want to waste another 40k, please.
Well, then stop spending so much money on grenades.
I want to use the grenades, man.
Well, why are you buying them? Find them in boxes. The fuck?
I used all the ones I had already found.
Well, that sounds like a you problem.
I was just tracing this.
Actually, railing. I died with them.
Oh, that sucks.
And then they got dumped.
That's crazy.
It is. A little bit.
Imagine.
Do you want to imagine what it feels like to get GL?
I've been GL'd before. I survived the last two.
Would that be a 40k well spent?
Probably not. You know, I survived the last two GLs that were shot at me, so.
You ain't gonna survive mine.
I mean, I might.
No, you ain't. I hit my shots.
I mean, you might hit your shots, but I might bob and weave, you know what I'm saying?
Nah. There ain't no bobbing and weaving from a GL, trust me.
Do I need to send you the clip of me bobbing and weaving? There's a TikTok
here. Yeah, I did see that
uh-huh.
TikTok, actually.
Uh-huh,
but,
Yeah, no, I survived. And I killed the man.
But you ain't gonna survive me.
Beat the corner, Stiff. I'll survive you.
You want a 1v1? And I'll use the GL?
I mean,
what factory or something?
Yeah.
Right. I thought I heard some.
If you hear it, it's above you because we didn't hear it. No wood. I hear it. Wood room right now.
I'm on target.
They're walking.
Yep. I'm there.
Stay on target. Stay on target. Stay on target.
They just stopped at the bottom of the stairs.
Yeah. I haven't done long haul in so long. Snap fire, don't fail me now.
They're on metal.
Yep. How many?
I just heard one so far.
Okay.
They're slow walk. I can't barely hear.
Okay.
Come he's on, in baby. The hall on yep. concrete. Open the door.
Oh, he's very dead. He died so immediately that his body fell and then the gun snapped after it. That was crazy.
Oh, Stiff. I mean, Fudge, he's got the gun that you just so happened to drop. Stiff, he's got food. I'm going to take it.
Wait, he's got my gun?
No, he's got the gun that you are using currently.
Oh, really? The tan one?
Yeah.
Like, to the T?
It looks... No, I mean, it's got... It just looks similar.
What's his name?
His name is Stimp.
Yep, different guy.
I'm eating his peas.
How thick is he?
That's fine.
I mean, he's got some stuff, but he ain't like stacked, you know?
He ain't. I survived a gunfight that was that crazy, Stick?
No, he killed somebody for sure.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck? Here's the AK. I was going to pack it all up for you.
Hey, good. I just have a big bag, so I'm just, like, throwing it all in there.
Bro, I clicked it, and it disappeared. I was like, what just happened?
You know, chat, for the low, low price of $25
oh, he got
five gifted subs, I will shoot this man in the side of his head.
He's got a tactic in his bag.
Yeah,
you know,
a helmet and another gun. I grabbed it. Do you have room for another gun?
No, just take it.
Okay, I'll drop it for you.
I mean, you can.
There you go. You're not going to like it, but... I knew you weren't gonna like it. Oh, I don't want to take that. I'll search it for XP.
There's nothing in there. I dumped it all out. You want me to put it back in there?
Huh?
You want me to put it back in there so you can search it for XP?
No. Level 1. Oh, it's a bug tag. Oh my god.
I guess let me close that door.
If you wouldn't mind terribly.
Well, I'm glad I spent 40k on that guy.
Right?
Well, I mean, it's not the worst loot. You know?
You don't have to.
No,
it's
no,
okay.
I wasn't sarcastic.
Oh.
I'm glad I just spent 40k and didn't waste it, you know?
True.
Four?
That's pretty good.
Oh, he's got a red ARE and a Graw. I mean, that's not a bad build.
No, that's a good M4 build.
Oh, it's got no recoil. 37-35.
Wow.
Oh.
And 97 horizontal.
Wow.
Oh.
This just got no... I mean, the ergo could be a little better, but that ain't bad.
Imagine.
855 A1. Hey, yo. Less than half.
There you go.
Yo, that man thick.
What you got in this again?
He's quite thick.
The thickest of thickums.
Oh, no. He wasn't that thick.
I mean, he had a tier 6 armor on. That's pretty good.
Wait, which one?
545 AK with BT.
The Gillis.
Nice.
Jesus, why'd that go so far? I looked down at the ground and it fucking threw it 10 feet.
Oh, no.
Dude, so... Oh!
Oh, my God.
That's my last one. Don't use my last one.
Don't shoot your last one.
You don't shoot it.
Well, I won't, but I want to shoot a man in the head.
Okay, well, just ask me and I'll hold.
Okay. running on metal?
No, it was me.
Oh.
I was moving because I don't want to sit over there anymore.
Oh.
Oh. I said legs, not fucking take me out of the lobby.
Take me out of the lobby.
I heard grass. Unless you, like, moved or something.
Negative.
I heard grass.
Are you going up, Pudge?
Yeah.
Gonna catch him at Red Rebel?
No.
You catch him checking the peak, dude.
Did we came down from here, right?
From Spiral.
I didn't leave that door open.
You didn't?
No.
It might have just got left open. Because we spawned right there.
Mm-hmm.
That one's close.
I'm not hearing anybody running up here. You sure you heard a bush?
I did, in fact, hear a bush. Single. I mean,
all right, Spooky. Thanks, man.
They could have just got out. It's 7, like 15 minutes left in the raid.
Yeah, but there's no way they beat me up here.
A bush? They just hit the bush right above us.
I know, but there's still no
way. The bushes that they're hitting are like by pond.
Yeah. There's no shot that beat me up here. I'll come back down. There's also no guarantee they were actually coming up top.
Somebody just died.
Yep.
Go. There's a lot going on in bunker right now.
These scavs.
Yeah, they're getting shot by something silenced, though.
Yeah.
Maybe the boy's gonna come down here.
He should. Maybe I should go close that door, huh?
No, they ain't gonna make it through, dude, even if they run.
Back in position.
Alright, do you want me to hold off?
I mean, if you wouldn't mind.
It don't matter, I share loot anyway, you know?
Yeah, I wanna pew-pew that man in the noggin.
I'll stop bringing the GL after this raid.
Stiff, I have enough money for a VIP.
Nice.
Imagine paying for VIP.
I don't want it because then I'm not a mod. Mm. I just want to know. I just wanted to have enough to say I had it, you know?
Yeah. That's fair. That is very fair.
Yeah, because you keep yelling at us. Oh, he's talking to you about your fucking GL.
I guess.
Well, what?
Ooh. Now I am...
You are yelling at people over forcing you to use the...
Yeah, it's 40k a shot, you bastards! That's expensive!
Stop overpaying for grenades.
Well, I mean, that's all I can pay for, you know? That's all I got on the fleet. That's all I gotta pay for.
No, see, you're yelling again. I ain't yelling at nobody. How are you going to yell at Guru like that?
I ain't yelling at Guru. I'm yelling at you.
Why are you yelling at me?
You used my grenades.
I used a sum of grenades greater than one.
Uh-huh.
Less than two.
Uh-huh. What about last raid?
I don't know.
Yeah, uh-huh. And the raid before that?
I don't know nothing about that.
Son of a bitch.
Wow, don't talk about Mama like that. Mama Fudge is a saint.
Yeah, your mom probably is really nice.
She really is.
I heard wood.
I don't have my GL out. It's all you, Fudge.
You probably heard pawn.
Yeah, probably. It was super quiet.
Like, I'm not saying I'm a bus. I'm just saying I'm a bus.
I am, in fact, dehydrated.
Wow.
Yeah,
that's crazy, dude. Maybe you should drink some water.
No snackies?
No, I also forgot to eat to come before I came in. So
wow,
I started off at a pretty substantial deficit.
Wow. Yeah, no, Guru's right.
Yeah, is he?
Maybe.
She gonna give me fudge? You know, I would like some good fudge. I haven't had good fudge in a long time.
As nice a woman as my mama is, she will put you in your place verbally. But she's not even going to say anything, like, rude. She's just going to, like, drag you for filth in the politest way possible.
What?
I'm going to go check the button. Stiff, is there any of this shit you're not taking?
I haven't looked yet.
Okay.
Power's on.
Power's on.
I'm
going
to go hit the button.
All right,
there's 11 minutes left.
Imagine.
I'm for sure taking these armors. I need the armors.
Bro, take all of that. Give me some juice. Oh, I do need that PM pistol, though, so that's convenient. Hot rod, that'll work. Oh, Tarkola? We'll drink that instead.
Not the Tarkola.
Yeah.
I mean, there's two U-locks. That's really it.
Oh.
The guy doesn't have much.
Oh, that's right. It's Destiny 2 Day, isn't it? I forgot about Lightfall.
Okay.
Or whoever wants it.
I'll grab it.
Whoever wants what?
The 545 AK. Steph fucking hates that gun.
Hmm. Are we leaving?
See, senor.
There are 11 minutes left. You think anybody's coming?
I don't know.
There's some stuff here.
Is there some loot?
Kinda.
What do you mean, kinda?
I don't know. I just grabbed a gun.
Like, there's two U-locks.
There's, like, helmets and shit.
And razors.
Mags. Yeah, I just took the gun and the armors.
Did anybody loot safe room?
Yeah.
Oh.
There wasn't much in there.
Oh. Guess I'll go loot the other shit.
Alright, I'm out.
Oh, hey, Vertex.
I don't need a Vertex.
What?
I said I don't need a Vertex.
We love a Vertex.
Did you actually find one?
No.
I'm about to say. I'm looking at your inventory right now. I killed him with the right arm, dude.
That's crazy. And y'all looted the toolboxes?
Not me.
Dusty, you raggedy mother...
I may have snagged some toolbox loot, you know?
That turkey's been good. Just, you know, making some money, killing some mans. I haven't died yet, so that's a plus. Is there anything down here not been looted?
Nope. I was looking for Tarkov. did in fact find some though.
Imagine. You're not gonna shoot me in my leg, you're just gonna leave me like that? I see you.
I was waiting and I somehow got extracted.
Wow.
I mean, didn't give me a countdown.
I guess 3 helmets isn't terrible loot.
Those are expensive helmets.
Yeah, well, one of them is.
Ulocks are like 80k? There's 2 of them.
Yeah, but they're not found in raid.
No, but you can still use them.
I mean, I guess.
That's 80k you're saving every time you use one.
I guess.
Ulock, man.
Yeah. I do like a Ulock. I know the current rat meta for hats is a chimera, but I never liked it. I enjoy a good old-fashioned hat for doinking bullets off.
All right, I guess I'll bring the GL one more time. No, I'll get rid of it.
No,
it's too fun, man.
I know. I mean, if you want to bring it, you can bring it.
Nah, that's fine.
Just understand that I will waste half of your ammo.
Well, they're like 20. They drop back to the 20s. So.
Oh, did they? Oh, then
yeah,
I won't feel bad.
I'm putting it away.
Oh. But stiff.
Yes.
But stiff.
Yes.
But stiff.
What?
How will I waste 80,000 rubles?
I guess by fucking mag dumping me. I don't know.
Hey, yo.
Mag dump me? I don't know. What?
We do love a mag dump.
This is a ugly build. I really don't like it.
Yeah, but is it strong?
3597. I can make one with... And 37 ergo. I can make one better recoil and better ergo.
Yeah.
And he's using the fucking... Ugh. Okay.
The what?
He's using the, TX-15 receiver. Couldn't think of what I was trying to say.
It's better than a stock M4 receiver.
Yeah, but the Gen 3 is even better.
Yeah, probably.
And he's using a M4 SDK suppressor? Like, yooey.
Listen, man. Some people, you know, they on a budget.
Yeah, well.
You know.
I'm gonna need them to not, you know?
Not what? Have a budget?
Yeah, I'm gonna just need them to build real, real shit.
Wow, Stiff. How elitist of you.
Bro, I just play the game and I got all the stuff, you know? They can
do
the same.
Yeah. Some of us don't want to grind, Stiff.
You ain't gotta grind.
It's a little grindy.
I mean, a little bit. You ain't got to grind too bad.
Yeah, I grind enough.
Yeah. But like... You know?
No. I don't know. Tell me, Steve.
I'm telling you, you know? You know.
Why don't you tell me, Steve?
You know, I don't need to tell you. Do you know?
No, you need to tell me, Steve.
What do I need to tell you, huh? You know.
What grenades is Stiff using that are 40k a pop? Yeah, Zaggy's asking what grenades you've been using that are 40k a pop. It's the Vogs for the AKGL.
The Vogs. They were 40k for the one raid, and they're going right back down.
Can you imagine?
I'm imagining, because I paid for them.
Price fluctuations like that? That's crazy.
That's what I'm saying. It's a little weird.
It's not that weird.
No, it's really not.
I mean, Glitter, you're not feeling well, you're not feeling well. That's just, you know, how it is, but you'll get there. Let's see. Money.
Finally got some fucking money.
You've been at like 7 mil for 2 days. What?
What are you talking about?
You.
Apparently,
finally
you're,
got some money?
You're wealthy.
I mean, I got I went from not like less than 200k this weekend to 8.1.
Wow.
But I was doing a lot of custom rates by myself.
Wow. Imagine.
Yeah.
Imagine having shmoney.
Well, if I start doing tasks, I won't have any. It goes away very rapidly.
Well, yeah, because you're, you know, tasking with specific equipment.
No,
it's
I'm
always
dying
a money burn. Ba, 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 ba.
Yeah, that's right. You fucking, you pump that iron.
I only missed two. And I got the super teeny tiny one.
What happens if you go past severe muscle fatigue?
I don't think you can. I think after the first two, you just don't gain anything.
He just starts breaking shit.
Yep.
Yeah.
No, I mean, you like you benefit 0-0 instead of any kind of numerical value. Yeah, I went and broke my arm. That was fun. God damn it.
Stiff, how's that stash value looking? A little better or no?
Steve?
You're muted if you're talking.
Yeah, I was talking. It was 21 mil.
Your stash value is 21 mil?
Yeah.
Wow.
He was lower than that.
I was going to say, I'm at like 66 and a half right now.
That's a lot.
My stash value is never really that high.
Mine is, because I like to hold on to things.
You got a lot of boxes.
What can I say?
Yeah, I don't hold on to anything. I just sell it all.
Then why do you never
have
any
reason to?
Then why do you never have any ruble?
Because I immediately spend all the ruble.
Ah.
Steph doesn't use cheap kits ever.
I mean, neither do I.
Yeah, but when you get a gun from somebody, do you use it the way that you use it, or that you got it, or do you change it up to make it like perfect for you?
It depends. Like, I modified the gun that I took off that man two raids ago just now with a shift grip instead of the express.
Yeah, so every weapon I get from, like, somebody else, I end up changing every part on it. Because I just don't like the way that they build them.
Well, that's silly.
I don't know, dude. I just like consistency.
He likes the way I build my M4.
That is true. I do like that M4. I need to copy that build. Because it's, like, a short build, but same exact stats as mine, just like one worse.
I have and then I just have a slightly better ergo because the barrel's shorter.
Yeah.
Whatever floats your giggle boat there.
Yeah.
I mean, it's floating my boat. I don't know if I'm giggling about it though.
Well,
I popped some Pimpsies in the hand on shoreline with it.
This guy made a taco shell out of pigskin, and I'm not opposed. It looks really good.
I don't hate that.
You know? Yeah, I'm saying. Ever seen chicken skin wontons? No.
What in the fuck is a chicken skin wonton?
I don't know.
I kind of want that.
Chicken skin wontons. I'm about to look that shit up.
Is a wonton made of chicken skin?
Yeah, dude.
Hmm. I feel like I'd fuck with that. Just a little bit. Good spawn. Good spawn. Acceptable spawn.
Kind of shit, but whatever.
It could be worse.
Yeah. Whoever has that fucking red laser that just hit the watchtower scared the shit out of me.
No, that was mine.
I blame Steve.
Going right.
You're going high.
Locked is closed. D2's closed. Unlocked is closed. Let's go, dude. Let's go, dude.
Down is closed.
Beautiful.
Anybody need anything specific?
Yeah, I need that man's loot.
Head it down.
Yep.
I'm not the last one. Right?
No, I am.
Okay. Just want to make sure. I don't want to leave the door open.
Just getting the loot. Doot, 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 doot. Anybody go down yet?
Sif did.
Yeah, power's not on yet.
Where are you at, Dusty?
Right?
Oh, okay. Where's Sif?
I was down.
He was downstairs.
Oh, you're still down.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, ask him where I'm at.
Because I heard sounds in the long hall.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, do I need to shoot you or, like, we good?
No, we're good.
Yeah, I thought I heard somebody following us down. I'm going to be honest. But I think it was just Dusty. Or, I mean, you and Safe.
I was going to say, I was in front of you.
Yeah, I said the wrong name. My bad.
I closed all the doors.
This guy in my chat right now has a fucking weekly where he kills 70 scavs anywhere and he gets 60k XP, 30k levels, and a yellow.
Fuck.
I'm pretty sure I'd do that in a week.
Yeah, like, yellow card's like... strong.
Bro, I haven't seen any of those tasks where people are getting yellow cards, man. I want one. Where's my yellow card?
Well, the higher level you are, the, you know, more, you know, flavorful the tasks are going to be from, you know.
Well, I'm 46. I'm at the point where my dailies start giving me like 30k XP.
Ooh.
That's a lot of XP.
Yeah, like if I find an MGT, which by the way, if you guys find one, I get 30k XP and 85,000 rubles. So.
I wish you'd have said something last raid, baby.
Fudge had one.
Yeah.
Oh.
I wish you'd have said something.
That's fine. I'm not worried about it.
I'd have traded you for that juicy M4.
I would have given it to you. I'm literally using it right now, completely changed, down to the receiver.
Wow. I mean, I'll take that.
I mean, I'm using it. So
I've also got this intelligence.
Yeah, I don't need that intel.
Oh, I need that intel.
Dude, this guy's level 30. Like, he did... Like, huh?
Okay.
He just had a fucking stroke.
Wow.
Bro. Yeah, that's me.
But that's 70 scavs across the course of a week. I mean, I'm pretty sure you could get most of those in a day if you really go for it.
Yeah, literally. Yesterday I killed fucking 6 scavs on streets in like 10 minutes. Like
they were like hardcore aggroed on us, dude. I don't know what the fuck that was all about.
Take a full pack of your friends to factory for a day and just farm the fuck out of factory.
True. Yeah.
Like, boom, 70 scavs, done.
Power's not on yet, but they're in there. Because I hear scavs dying.
Hmm.
Is yellow even good? What does yellow do?
Yes, yellow is good. So you know the button to open up the parking garage?
Yeah.
On the other side is the yellow room. And it can spawn... It used to be trash. Like, the only reason to go in there, that key used to sell for 30k. And the only reason to go in there was you could, like, silence the alarms.
Oh.
So people couldn't hear you turning things on.
Yeah.
But now, you can get graphics cards and high-tier loot. You get all kinds of stuff out of there now.
Hell yeah.
Like, it used to be absolutely horrendous. Like... You know, like, Red Room used to be, like, the glorious room of ultra money and is now the room of disappointment.
Well, like, all the rooms are kind of disappointing now, though, right? Because of dynamic loot?
Except for Black.
What is... Oh, because it spawns stems.
Fucking stems and letties. But yeah, stems and letties are the name of the game for Black.
Well, Black's like the easiest one to get. You can just barter for it.
Can you?
Yeah, you can barter for mechanic for it.
But
it's like,
what do you need to barter for it?
It's not too bad. It's some like tank batteries, some other like high tech loot shit.
A yellow
the
key
issue.
Card.
No, you don't need a yellow for it.
I thought
no.
You needed something to get it.
No. You don't need any other key card to get it. It's like easy as fuck to barter for.
Hmm.
It's just expensive, and there's only like 5 per reset, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You have to sit there and spam that shit.
I mean, that's what it is. I mean, making Violet used to be easy too, but now it's just a pain in the ass. Violet also used to be kind of eh, but now is good.
Never even seen those cards.
No?
No.
A few wipes back, I found my red key card in Glueheart's pocket.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I soloed him and his guards, and, you know, not thinking, you know, I'm just going to keep this card. I grabbed the red, stopped looting, and just got the hell out of there.
I saw a dude on TikTok sell his for like 50 mil.
Yeah. I mean, they used to sell
for...
Yeah,
the flea was like 18 million for it, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They used to sell for 100 mil easy, and then they bumped up all the placement prices for flea. That's why the barter economy has gone crazy, is because they spiked all the costs for selling things.
Bro, you should not be able to barter for quest keys.
No.
That is the dumbest shit, dude. I hate it.
Yeah.
Those should be sellable only, bro, I swear.
Yeah. You know the part that kills me?
What?
So you rarely see a reserve mark room open, right?
Yeah.
You know really? Why?
Why?
Those keys used to sell for 60k.
Oh.
That's it. They were 60k a pop. The PKPM key, which is the marked room down in the command office, that one used to be, you know, like 150 to 200k. Now, they're all like half a mil easy.
Yeah.
Because of the customs marked room trade.
Oh, for the marked rooms key?
Mm-hmm. You get three shitty marked room keys now because they've made them trash. And you turn them in for a customs key.
The customs key is trash too.
Well, here's the thing that kills me. It's like, okay, you used to be able to go into any one of those marked rooms and you had a chance to pull an ammo case, a mag case, grenade case, food case, med case.
You can still pull injectors and ammo cases.
Okay.
But that's the only two now.
The spawn rate of the injector case is so fucking low, you're likely to never see one. And even if you do, like, I remember Vale found one tucked behind the couch.
Jesus.
So, like, you would have to belly down and crawl.
Yeah. So, my very first wipe, I ended up finding... This is back before they, like, did the key drop changes and shit.
Mm-hmm.
I went in there and opened up two marked rooms keys, like, 225 use keys, and it was... Like, I maybe got, like, one injector case out of it, and the rest was just, like, dog shit, like, guns and stuff, and ammo.
Yeah.
Is the, dorm's marked room floor still broken, where you could, like, stick your head up and loot it from the bottom with a buddy?
No, you can't jump on that bed anymore. They just blocked it off completely.
Wow.
That's funny.
That was the thing?
Yeah, that was the thing.
Yeah. You could, like, stand on somebody's head, and then they just scroll up to stand.
Oh, but they didn't fix the thing where you can throw grenades through the floors in certain rooms on labs.
What?
Oh, yeah.
That's broken.
That's
so bad.
If you go into dark underneath of red and stand on a certain bed, like on top of one of the bunk beds, you can throw a grenade through the ceiling.
That's ridiculous.
Same thing with black. You can throw grenades into black. Into green from black.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Bro, imagine, like, just standing in red or whatever and getting fucking naded, dude. I would be so mad.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. Like, there's so many little things that thankfully don't go highly abused that they've just been, like, ignoring.
I mean, it's fucking RGB gamers anyway on labs.
Not always.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Seriously, I can count.
No, did you hear that scab or somebody die?
Uh-uh. No.
He goes...
I can count on two hands the amount of times I've run into legit cheaters on labs.
Really?
There was a wipe when I spent basically every other raid on that map.
Well, I mean, recently I feel like it's a lot worse, but...
Eh, maybe.
The cheater problem has always been a thing, though. So, this guy in my chat is saying that the brick building next to co-op and reserve, you can literally throw nades through the roof.
Not surprising. That's not surprising. I'll never forget the time that I threw an impact into, like, 7 PMCs and 5 scabs. Hmm. So good.
That's pretty crazy.
It was during an event where anytime you friendly extracted, you got 100k.
Oh my god. What?
In US dollars.
What?
Yeah.
Was that like end wipe?
Oh yeah.
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 That sounds like a really fun event though.
Yeah, no, I mean if you needed dollars, I mean they were there for the taking.
Oh, wood, right now. They're VoIPing? They might be cheating.
What are they saying?
Hold on, I'm trying to listen. They're at middle. Oh, he's just saying anyone exfil camping? He doesn't know.
Or he does.
Nah.
No. Well, I hope he opens that door soon. My arm stam is suffering. What the hell? He's dead.
I'm dead.
You're dead?
I am in fact dead.
Wow.
I have no idea. Oh.
It's a scav.
Really?
Would you like to look at his name?
Hang on.
Yeah. Let's see, Dusty.
Fudge ain't gonna like it.
Wow. I'm glad I shot that guy directly in the face.
I don't know how he hit me from where he's at.
Report that. No, he could see you.
Look. Where were you?
He was on the pipe.
Oh no, you're an easy kill from there.
Yeah, I didn't shoot him. You were. I thought you had him.
Nah, man, he kept weaseling back and forth.
I got your stuff. It's just the mask that was on him. In the bag right there.
Did he even have anything?
Not really. Oh, here's his gun.
Thanks for the disappointment.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I love that he can just one-tap me in the head with fucking PSO.
Was it head eyes?
Yeah.
I don't even want this guy's loot. What the fuck? Take that flashlight. That's about it. Eh.
Should've just killed him.
Yeah, you should've. Oh, hey, nice bag.
Well, I thought you were gonna...
Well, I thought, you know...
The blackjack is mine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice pussies.
Thank you. Did I share a nade?
I hope not.
And Fudge.
Fudge, did you experience the cultists on Factory 24/7?
No, I experienced them on reserve in the daytime.
Oh, God.
That was an experience. Is there power?
Yeah, no, maybe. Nope.
Look, I can't really rob you if you're dead.
I mean, all that stuff goes to Offender anyway. It didn't need to be found in raid.
I mean, you're right.
An 18 use AFAC, Dusty? Why?
What?
There's 18 on your AFAC.
Where's the AFAC at?
In your pockets?
Well, that's why. I didn't even realize it was in there.
Wow.
I was just confused.
I didn't know it was in there.
Ugh. 21 minutes and change. Where's the power at?
I don't know.
Imagine.
I'll have your stuff, Dusty.
Dusty, report that man's name.
Did.
Forever.
I can maybe look him up and report his nickname.
The only one that gets to hunt us is us.
I can't even spell it right, dude. I tried to type it in and spelled queen.
Wow.
Oh, he's level 24. Important. Dude, there's a lot of fucking people with that name.
Are you surprised?
Actually, there's three. But...
Yeah, but I mean, think about it. How many fucking, you know, cringy edgelords exist that play this game that make highly offensive nicknames just to have them?
Oh, never mind. I found a few more.
Uh-huh.
Without the underscore.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, these people are so creative.
Just the first word.
Like, And,
I mean, maybe he's making a statement with that one, you know?
Yeah, maybe.
His new name will be Cockbag Motron. Are you okay?
That's a funny name.
Yes. I miss the days when you could go cultist hunting with thermals.
Yeah.
Can't do that no more?
No.
They're like hidden from the thermals.
Like two wipes, or maybe even a wipe after they were introduced into the game. I guess Battlestate figured out that no one was dying to cultists. Because you could basically fight them unchallenged from distance with a thermal. If you attack them from far enough away, they couldn't aggro on you. They would just run around like chickens with their heads cut off. But that was also back before they put them on, like, huh?
I just need to know what I need to bring.
I have everything.
Okay.
Yeah. But no, back then, they were only on Shoreline and Woods. It was before they put them on Customs. And on Shoreline, they weren't in the resort. They were out in the, like, hills south.
They still have spawns out there.
Do they?
Yeah. I ran into them last wipe there. I just saw this dude, like, laying down on the grass, and I was like, what the fuck is that? And then it stood up and fucking lit me up, and I was like, oh my god.
Yeah, it's just like, they had options. Honestly, I think they should be on any map that has a mark circle.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like,
so it's like Woods, Customs, Shoreline, Reserve, Streets. Well, anywhere with a marked room is technically a cultist circle, right? Hey, those new TikToks are coming through.
That's hey.
Sorry.
But yeah, like damn near every map except for Factory.
Yeah.
Like that's the only map that doesn't
already
happen.
On Factory.
Well, at night with like what, a 5% chance?
Not even. It's like a point something.
Okay. Okay.
Let me look it up. Let me actually look it up. 2%.
How much?
2% is what somebody in my chat's saying.
2% spawn chance on Factory at night. You're basically never gonna see them.
Oh, my app is saying 6%.
Nah.
I mean, yeah, I went hunting for him last wipe, and, did not fucking see him a single time.
Mm.
Cultists on Streets would be cancer? I mean, I think it'd be fun.
No. That'd be fucking horrid.
Nah.
You think so?
No, I think it'd be pretty fun, honestly. Like, imagine, like, walking into the, like, Chicken Eye building and then just a gang of cultists.
No.
There's still no power, Fudge.
I know. Isn't Chekaniah the one that's got like the Last Supper, except it's bodies and bags?
Yes.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I don't want to walk into that building and see that shit.
Fudge, I think we're gonna have to do it.
In 6.5 minutes.
Okay.
Statistically, there will be less player scabs down there at the 10-minute mark.
I mean, you're not wrong.
No,
I'm just saying.
Once they figured out that you know, there are no raiders, there are no bodies in map room, they'll go hitting Wee Woo and trying to get raiders over by train. Also, I think Gluhar's on the map right now. And that's why...
Really?
Well, okay, think about it. Whenever Gluhar's on the map, more often than not, we don't get power. More often than not,
yeah.
We don't get PMCs down here. More often than not, you're not going to hear Wee Woo. Like,
I mean, I need to go kill him. Maybe I should go hunt him.
You want to do that with 16 minutes left on the clock? He might be dead.
Yeah, no, that's probably not a good idea.
And you'd have to check every spawn.
Ugh.
You want to do that right now?
No.
I was going to say, that doesn't seem like a great plan.
Maybe I'll just kill Gluey on Streets, you know?
I mean, possible.
Dude, I haven't even gotten my kill Killa quest yet, and I have yet to see Killa but like once last wipe.
Oh, wow.
Out of my 3 wipes.
I've seen him once this wipe, and when I say seen, I mean that very liberally. I saw Riley get perforated by him and die.
Oh.
Yeah.
And so you went the other way?
That is correct, yes.
Yeah. That's what I would do as well.
Why the fuck am I going to go over there? I'm not going over there. It was up by the second floor bookstore. You know?
Dude, imagine fighting Killa and Gluey at the same time on
the
streets.
No thanks. No thanks. No, I'm good. That's a hard pass. Hard pass for Fudge. Imagine Gruhar hiring Killa to be part of his guards.
Oh, no.
It's like all the guards hang back. They're playing cards and smoking cigarettes. Meanwhile, Killa's outside having the time of his life. Like,
yeah, Killa doesn't have any guards, does he?
Nope. Neither does Tagilla. That's what I'm saying. Like, Gluhar pops open a box of donuts for his guys sitting around smoking cigars. And Killa's just like, y'all got more mags?
I need ammo.
It's like, give me some fucking bullets. Damn. Okay, Killa, here you go. Have some more shooty shoots. All right, you want to go?
Yeah. All
right,
let's do it.
Yeah, let's get it.
Hey, I'm leaving your stuff in here, Dusty, so if I die, you're going to get it back, but,
okay.
Hopefully.
You know what, dude? I'm taking a fucking PK.
Wow. Are you feeling all right?
I'm fine, dude. I just don't want to get fucked up. I'm scared.
Okay.
I've died every time I've done this.
Yeah, you'd be all right. Is that a snack? Oh.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, I can't really afford to take a PK. Energy-wise.
You have an SC-12?
I'll be alright. Just go. Go. Go, go.
I heard an Opatchki while we were up
there. Yeah, you probably heard an Opatchki up there. It's fine. That's a goddamn Lapua.
What do you want to do about this, Fudge?
Well, we need to turn power on. Woo, they fighting. There's Raiders, in that mid room. Got him. I got him.
Going through offices. They got me right in the chest.
Yep. I was hearing an SKS thinking it was Lapua. That's crazy. Are you good?
Scav.
Player or?
I don't know. Standing in the corner waiting for me to come through, so. Maybe okay. AI. Let me know when you're ready.
Oh, not yet. Hang on.
You're good. I'm taking mags. I'm not ready myself. Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Check around a little bit before we go hitting that.
Yedni Gavo.
Yeah, I heard
that. Raiders have anything good?
Not really. One of them had an SR. Phone. All right, you heard that scab chirp, right?
Yes. Oh, sorry.
It's all right.
Yeah, I'm checking waterside.
Yeah.
The dead raider over here.
Looted or no?
Looted, yeah. Are there any dead PMCs down here?
I haven't found one. Not
I wonder where they went.
Not a one. Well, they probably went to their death.
Son, I think your theory on Gluey is correct. Oh, found an RFB.
On a man?
Yep.
I just heard a scav again, but I think it's coming from school. Alright. You ready?
Almost.
Scav RFB.
How much are 30 rounders on the flea?
Or what?
The RFB?
Curved or straight?
Straight.
Not much, I don't think.
What do you say?
I'm dropping him then.
30 round RFB mag. The straight one, not the curved.
Neither one of them go for a lot.
Alright.
Curved one used to.
Nah.
Alright. You ready?
Ready.
Here it goes.
Down.
Oh, tell me you're good.
I'm good.
Where are they?
They're all dead.
Seriously?
Yep.
Nice. Where?
The water hall.
Oh, nice. Was there just two?
Three.
Oh, right.
Straight mags. Go for like 20k on the flea.
There you go.
And the curved ones go for. There's only one and it's 40. It's. Yeah, I got a slight curve in it.
This Zenit AK's got BT in it.
Take it.
Yeah?
I don't use 545. Just take it.
Alright, hang on.
Oh, baby! Got a hex.
Nice.
Alright, I'm ready.
Hang on, I just gotta drain these. Them BT bullets, baby. They're acceptable.
Those raiders got dropped so fast, man.
Yeah, dude, that was crazy quick.
Well, I killed the first one, they threw a nade up in the air, killed their teammate in the back, and then the other one just ran through the door, so I just full autoed him.
Nice. Alright, let's go.
All right.
I have 9 energy.
I have an Iskra here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, here.
Hey, run me that snackums. Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm. Dusty, I don't know. Something might get left because I'm taking a hex now. I'll let you know.
Imagine. Listen, Dead Bob. It sounded like a Lapua, okay?
Yeah, dude. Good old SKS Lapua. I was about to say, I was going to trust you on it, but I was like, I don't know. That sounds a little light, you know?
It reverberated through the walls.
I mean, it did.
It sounded pretty loud, you know?
Yeah, do you want your armor? Or...
I don't know, you can drop whatever you want. Whatever you need to drop.
I'm gonna drop your armor.
What of his can't you take?
Helmet, armor.
You can't take his armor?
Damn, my helmet either.
Well, I'm trying to take other stuff too, so I'm not like coming out of this, you know, broke.
Stiff ain't got no money. He broke.
Okay. So I can't take his USEC armor and his 6B47, which, I mean, that's a 6B47. I don't know if it's even worth taking.
I mean, that's crazy.
Are you going to take it or no?
What, his USEC armor?
Yeah. Okay, I have all of your shit, or I can dump your shit. It's up to you, but I have 3 minutes to decide.
I would like you to make some money, so if you can make some money.
Well, I can make money bringing your stuff. I've got everything I want.
Okay.
All right, cool.
Yeah, he's carrying my hex grid down here for me as we speak.
Hey, yo.
Isn't that right, Stiff?
Fudge?
Yes, Stiff.
Fudge, are we good?
I mean, I think we're pretty good.
Fudge, I'm packing these mags.
I mean, you better pack the mags, Stiff. What bullets are you running?
Ones that'll take out your armor, for sure.
Yeah?
Hey, Stiff, why don't you switch the hex and the trooper?
Yeah, Stiff, why don't you put on that zeroed out hex for me? It'd be a bad time to go MIA, Stiff.
Are we good?
It depends on what your definition of good is.
You're gonna shoot me if I go down there.
Stiff, why would I shoot you if you come down here?
I need to know, because I'm gonna come down swinging if that's the case.
Rats don't swing, Stiff. That's crazy.
Damn, I've been telling you for like... Okay, whatever. Anyway.
Look, I'm just saying, you don't want to come down here, Stiff. Stiff, you don't want to come down here. You don't want to come down here, Stiff. It's not Stiff. Stiff, I'm going to throw this grenade, Stiff. Damn it, I forgot you're watching me on Discord, you son of a bitch. Why did you ruin it?
I'm sitting there staring at your screen.
Listen. I'm just, you know. Yeah, do you like how I switched over to the Be Right Back screen?
Oh my god. I was terrified for a second.
I mean, Steph, did you really think I was going to kill you like that?
I don't know. I wasn't looking at your stream. Oh, I did. I just killed all of them.
Yeah.
I thought I thought one grenaded themselves.
Nah.
No. Wow, dude, I'm cheating.
You did murder. You're cracked.
Yeah, I think I'm cheating, dude. I need to uninstall.
Yeah. You uninstall that Tarkov?
No, I mean uninstall my cheats.
Okay. God. Don't even joke about that, man.
Yeah, I know, dude. People are going to want to see my monitor next.
In the current climate we're in, do you really think you want to risk it?
No, I probably shouldn't make those jokes. But it's still funny. I'll show my monitor right now, dude. I don't care.
Oh, my God.
I don't cheat, bro.
Is my stream doing it again? I have no audio. Oh, my God. Like, zero audio? Man. Hang on. Okay, is there audio now? Can y'all hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay, so
I never
you can
was
hear
not
me.
Hearing you.
Yeah, but apparently my stream, this has been happening. If I'm like running 3 to 4 hours, eventually my stream just stops producing audio.
It's Twitch, dude. You have to like restart your fucking stream. I've saw some other streamers having the same issue. Yeah, it's on Twitch's end.
I hate it.
Okay, that's the, I have your MP7, M32s, your trooper, your mags, your heals, your face mask.
How much longer are you going, Steph? So I shouldn't raid you. I think most of my viewers are in your channel already. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. I'm gonna boost these nuts. I'm just stopping my stream. I don't like having busted up VODs, you know? Yeah. Let's see. Who am I gonna raid?